2014, and it's time to live stream. All right, you guys know how this works. Give me a second to link everybody to the streamy stream. Oh man, it's been a while. I'm telling you, I'm gonna be scared. I'm gonna be scared to go into this shit. But if you've been watching the streams or the series, well, the series isn't caught up to the stream yet, but if you've been watching the stream, we just found our new homeland. New Dragoria. And it's found, guys. It is found. So, that means we have a home. Wonderful. If you're watching this, which you probably aren't, because you got better things to do. I am MrSiff. This is CampKillCommentary. And we're about to play Airogard, my PvP RPG Minecraft world that started a few weeks ago. And it's going to be crazy. It's going to be insane. We got murderers. We got crazy people. We got a whole bunch of nuttery going on. And that's how we roll. How do I do this? Okay, that's done. Live events? Live now? Give me this. Give me that link, you motherfucker. Give me the link. There it is. Put the link in the Twitter. Okay. Now, if you guys are getting these links on the Twitter, on that Twitter thing, the Twittery thingy, I hope you're sharing them. If you like this series, I hope you are spreading these links. I'm going to put a little heart in the chat box. And then I'm going to tell two of my homies, live now. Live now. That's right, I'm calling in reinforcements, kids. Okay, now I can sit down in my chair and play some Airogard. Oh, back again to the horrible, horribleness of Airogard. Difficulty hard, as always. Never in creative load. I said load. Fucking PlayStation. Guess it takes a little while for the PlayStation to know what I'm telling it to do. Well, thanks for taking that long. That was great. Boosh. Oh, that's Grimm's Mountain over there. That's Mount Grimm.
Once again, we return to Airogard. Behold the sovereign sacred lands of New Dragoria.
Got me some trees planted. Got a little podium here where I give speech. Home over here. Look at this. This is where we all sleep. Huh? I even got my own little box with stuff in it. Look, 2 diamonds, 4 emeralds. Come steal it. I'll rape your ass. And we're chilling, bro. We're chilling. Now, hopefully, it won't be long before my friends come and back me up. Oh, what up, Piggy? I see you in the chat. You're saying you don't see it online, but now you're in the game, so I take it you figured that out. Good job! Alright, how do I get him in a party? Yeah, hold on, Piggy. I'll figure it out. Party. Invite.
Where are you, Pig? Pig, 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 Piggy.
For those of you who don't know who Pigthulu is, he was one of my first knights in Dragoria and the world's first master archer. Phenomenal with a bow. And I mean that. I really do.
Piggy, I'm sending you an invite, bro. There you go.
Hey, Pig!
Get Grim up in here.
Oh, Grim?
Yeah, he just joined.
Is he in here? Alright. Is it possible that you could invite him to the party? I mean, I'll invite him. I just want to know how this works.
I can only suggest it.
Oh, okay.
Weird. Shit's weird. I see you planted some trees. Whoa! That kid just sprang up in my face.
Yeah, I got a lot of trees. That's what I do.
Yo, Cubby! What the fuck is Cubby doing near my shit? I'm gonna fucking kill you. If my diamonds are missing, I swear to God, Cubby.
Is Cubby in the game?
He's in our little house.
Yeah, he lives. Yeah, he's in the game. He lives with us. We gotta get Cubby in this party. Hold on.
Taking all my shit right now.
Nice, Dragorians all over the place. I feel safe. Get Cubby up in this motherfucker. Pilgrim, you in here yet?
Yo,
bitch.
What's up, bitch?
Oh, chillin'.
I saw you posted my artwork.
Oh, the picture of you fucking my mom in the ass?
Yeah.
That's real nice. Bottom. Yeah, that was nice. You're a romantic guy. Fuck.
Did she appreciate it?
I haven't shown it to my mom because she's still having nightmares about when it happened in real life, so.
Oh, shit.
Alright.
I don't want to fuck you laughing at, Cubby. I got one coming to you next.
Alright, guys. Hey, we need a Dragorian roll call. Who we got here? First, we're going to introduce Cubby. Cubby, I see ya. Look at me, fucker. Hey, welcome back
Hola,
here.
Hola,
¿cómo está, Cubby? Introduce yourself to the stream, Cubby. Who are you? What are you doing here?
I'm here as needed for the Dragorian Empire. I'm here to amass great wealth and prosper.
Alright, you didn't talk loud enough for them to get what you said, but he said that he is here to help the Dragorian race, and he's going to make us get wealthy, himself included, and help the Dragorian Empire prosper. So he's here for the dragon. Good man. Piggy! Oh, nice mustache, sir. You didn't have one of those in Dragoria. Introduce yourself, boy.
I'm Pig Thulu. I grew a mustache. I like bread and diamonds.
I grew a mustache.
He's rich. He's holding a diamond. He's here for the dragon. Hey, Grim, wherever your filthy ass is. Self, sir.
I'm Pilgrim, and I'm here to fuck Wolverine's gaming. And the real Wolverine, too.
The Wolverine fucker! Alright, Zoo Lifer's back. You know that he lives to the north, his little commune he's got going on. Hey, what up, Gaming with Chicken? Hello, Big Jim! We are live streaming all night because I am officially unemployed for the winter. If it doesn't snow, I do not go. This is what I'm doing. We're doing 8 hours tonight in Dragoria. If you're with me, you're with me. If you're not, you're not. Don't matter. I'm going in a hole and I'm finding diamonds today. That's my plan. Look at that sunset, guys. We see that from my mountain. That's beautiful. Wow.
Shit, I need a fucking axe. I need to get some wood.
Yeah, you gotta get wood, bro. So, work on that.
Yeah. I'm going out in the night. I don't give a fuck. I'm a badass.
Well, before this shit gets crazy in here and we have maniacs start joining the stream, I was wondering if we could have a little political meeting between the three kings from Dragoria, Piggy and fucking Grim. Can we discuss something?
Yeah.
Pig, you down for an open little talk between the family?
Yeah, I'll come back up on the mountain.
Oh, you're going to come up here? You don't have to come up here if you don't want, but that'd be cool. That'd be cool.
Right? Did it all for the stream.
Cubby, just so you know, those villagers that live down there, those villagers are Dragorian villagers. We love them and we defend them.
We're not killing them. We're keeping them.
Yeah. We got to get a fence around that, some light, so zombies don't get them.
Yeah, I can't guarantee I'm not going to kill all those villagers.
I can guarantee that you're not going to kill those villagers. I can guarantee it.
Unless you're going to be guarding them 24/7.
If that's what my role in this world is, then that's what my world is.
Shit happens,
Shit will kill the priest
one. Yeah, they'll trade you Enderize. Yeah, they trade us stuff we need, Grim. Stuff that we can't get because we don't kill.
They do?
Yeah, they... They're good. Good people. We like them. Alright. Quick little meeting, guys.
I don't need to be here.
Alright. First, I want to say hi to Technical and Logan. Okay. How you doing, guys? Welcome to the stream. You know how we roll in here. Sorry, I was making a lot of sticks. That was probably annoying.
Yeah, I heard that.
Yeah, fuck you. All right.
Oh, you thought that shit was funny, huh, Akka?
Mighty dragons from Dragoria, kings of the fallen land, let us speak of our role and place in this sacred land of New Dragoria. Because seriously, what the fuck are we going to do? We're poor. Guys, can we agree that the three kings never, no matter what disagreement or anger happens between us, we do not steal, destroy, or attack from each other, or at each other, or whatever? Can we make that treaty? Can we sign this treaty in dragon blood?
Yeah, so is it just us three or anybody who's in our kingdom?
For now, the dragon treaty will be us three, and anybody in the future could join or sign that treaty. But for now, it will be just us. You down?
Yeah, I'm down with that.
Pig?
So you got to be specific. What does that mean?
I am going to make a place that has a plaque that will say the Dragon Treaty or something. The Dragon Oath. And I'm going to put our names under it. So we'll be the three under it. And then anybody else who wants to come and put their name under it can. And if they do, they are sworn to the Dragon Oath. If they break that oath, they leave this map. The map that we have taken is New Dragoria. They're outcast. Cool?
Yeah.
I mean, they could come back. We could work something out, you know, in the future. I mean, our law here is very minimal, very bones basic. But I'm saying we make it that if any three of us break our pact, our treaty, then we're fucked. Gotta leave.
Who's red?
I don't know.
Oh, that's Pilgrim. No, I'm
Ink.
Oh, thank God. That's getting the shit out of you, dude.
What's up, Grim?
Ink is in here. He's one of our homies.
Yeah.
So, I'm gonna go...
You know there's a snow biome down here.
Now, Ink, if you're watching this stream, Ink, if you could find your way to Dragonland, I'll let you in this party, but I'm not going to bring you in here until you're here, because I'm trying to keep it quiet at the moment, since we just started. But if you come to this land, you know you have a place here. We'll fucking get you in the party. Fair? Fair. Try to keep everyone out of the party unless they're on our map. Or unless we're having a diplomatic meeting or some jazz, some shit. Brock, what up, Brock? Brock is going to be a fallen king from the old world coming in. And apparently, guys, he is also branching off into a new species of Dragonite. He is a pacifist. He will not own... He will not build anything, and he won't hold a sword. He will only, like, mine and supplies and shit.
Really?
I heard about that. It's people who get killed often, right? That's what pacifists
are. Yeah, he's a pacifist, and that's very... I've never seen it in the dragon family. Never seen a dragon.
Hey, who's gonna build out this big-ass mountain in between you and I, Sif?
Piggy, is that you?
What? If you look at your map, bro, I am in the middle. This whole middle mountain is mine.
Right, gotcha, but the mountain that I was standing on last time we were here, I don't want anything to do with that. It's kind of just a piece of land in between ours. I want these two small pieces of, you know, land beyond that.
Well, why don't you just take that mountain anyways? Because 3 years from now, after you built your little 6x6 wooden house, you might want to expand.
Listen, there's a method to my madness, bitch. Yeah.
I'm sure there is, and you're going to live in a hobble. But listen.
That wasn't meant as an insult, by the way. That was just...
If you don't like the mountain, just don't build on it.
This is land that I want nothing to do with.
Really? Then I'll take it. If you don't want it, I'll take it, and I'll turn it into a shrine of some sort.
Well, why don't we make it... Why don't we have a little farm up here?
No. Look at that valley down there.
No?
We have enough room to make farms and everything. That's a whole mountain, dude. I could carve that into a face if I wanted to.
Where's Piggy building?
Down down here. I found a snow biome. I didn't know Piggy knew there was one down there. I know you're talking about it.
Well, whatever. You guys do what you want with it. I don't want it.
You don't want that land? Why don't you just own the land to own it? You know what I mean?
Okay, yeah. I like that idea, actually. Yes. Yeah. Actually, you know what? You're right. No, it's my fucking land.
Yeah, it's property, bro. It's property.
Yes, correct. I agree.
It's a beautiful mountain. From over here, it's gorgeous. It's got a nice lit-up tunnel underneath it. It's fucking badass.
Yeah, I don't want anybody in here. Good point. I actually like that.
Yeah, dude. I thought you, of all Dragonites, had the trait the strongest. Greed, bro. Greed. That is the fucking...
Yeah, but I got other plans, though.
Greed is the bond that keeps us together, bro. Greed. Don't ever forget that. The dragon's blood is made of greed.
Yeah, someone's gonna have to purchase this land for me if they ever want it.
Cool. I'm already saving up for it, because I want to own it. Fucking deal. I don't know where I can make this dragon treaty plot thing. I'm not going to make it yet, but we all agree we signed this treaty?
Yes.
I agree.
All right, so anybody else who signs that treaty in the future has to come to agree to the treaty, then we have them sign it, and if they break it, they die. Sounds great.
I want some more specific rules, though.
Of course. I haven't even written my laws down, but they're going to be basically...
Well, I mean between us.
Okay, what do you want to talk about between us, you fucking freak?
Well, if somebody kills one of us, then you have to, I would say, like, if you're an ally, then you have to use your resources to...
Absolutely will not, absolutely will not sign that treaty whatsoever. My people
really?
Say, absolutely not. I can't trust you to go by the rules of the Dragonites. The old law, if you could swear that you'll never steal, attack first, go in their homes without them being around...
Mind.
Yeah, see? Like, if a lot of people want to fight
you... Did you ever watch Wyatt Earp?
Wyatt who?
Oh, boy. Hey, you watch Wyatt Earp, right?
I've
seen Tombstone.
I've seen
Tombstone.
Many tombstones.
You know, Sif is Wyatt Earp. I'm Doc Holliday. I break a couple laws now and again, but...
Well,
you know,
we...
I got a moral compass somewhere.
I'm part of the original family, bro. I'm part of the original family's law. I will not break the dragon's bidding. I can't do that. So if people want to fight you because you robbed them or murdered them, I'd have to weigh the law. If somebody attacks you and I think it wasn't fair that they're attacking you, of course, I'm going to use everything I got to kill them. But if I judge that it's your fault because you robbed them at night or made a big giant obsidian penis on top of their fucking shrine, I'm going to have to fucking not help. You know what I mean?
That's perfectly respectable. What are you talking about?
No, it's not. Penises on shrines is bad, Grim. This is why you're the evil Dragonites. I am a good guy. If I am a force of good in Airogard, I cannot support evil actions of any kind, even if they're made by my brothers. I respect your right to being evil.
Kind of a weak treaty, then.
No, it's not, because look at it this way. This is what you're saying this treaty boils down to. Mr. Sif, who will never start a war or bring one to your front yard, will be there to waste all his diamonds and belongings to back up the 50 wars an hour that you start being a criminal. Fuck that! I don't need no one to protect my castle, because who's gonna attack me? I'm a good guy! You! You're gonna have swarms of armies trying to kill us, bro.
No.
Yes. Absolutely. But don't worry. Anybody touches this map, on the other hand, well, then we're gonna talk. When I say I won't go to war, that means I will not go to war with you. If you're, like, marching to kick somebody's ass and it's evil and I don't agree with that, then no. Fuck you. Go do that your shit. Yourself. But if somebody comes here to war your castle on our land, yeah, they're dead. Nobody comes to Dragonite land unless they're invited. Is that fair? Do you understand that? Is that cool?
Yeah, that's fine.
You know what I'm saying? I'll protect your home, but I can't back up evil.
Yeah, well, listen, we definitely got to protect each other's homes. You got to write that. That's got to be in the treaty.
Well, you know Dragonite law. I mean, your laws are different than mine, but you still have the law that our land looks pretty, right?
Yeah, well, believe me, your castle's going to be a lot bigger than mine, bro. You're going to have a lot more to worry about than I will.
Yes, I am going to make an empire here. I am going to make a gigantic dragon. A gigantic dragon statue. It's gonna be awesome.
That's your mountain.
What's that?
Oh, Brock said he's coming in 20 minutes. That'd be awesome.
Yeah.
All right, so these two spikes, these that look like cones that I'm standing on,
yeah,
those are mine. And then this land in the middle here between mine and Sif's is mine.
Okay.
Whoa, 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 whoa. That mountain is yours. The valley between your mountain and mine, that's still left to be discussed.
Correct.
Yeah, okay.
Correct.
All right, gotcha.
I'm talking about the mountain, not the valley.
Yeah, that mountain's his. I'll tell you, Pig, there is a lot of fucking land down to the south. It's all flat land. I don't know if you want that flat land. There's a forest over there. There's mountains in the north. Are you purple? No. Where no, Cubby's going funny. Right now is some of the most beautiful mountains on the map, where Cubby's going now.
I'm hoping this is a little bit flatter area, like which right over there, Daggett Belt. Oh shit, there's fucking turpentine lava here.
I am getting food. Now, I'm going to apologize because it's going to be so boring for so many of you watching this stream today. Because I am going to go mining, motherfucker. I need some stuff.
I know.
So today is mining day.
I can make my house.
Mining day, kids. Oh, and whoever's got their shit in my house, which is this room,
yep,
that's on my mountain, get your shit out of here as soon as possible before I get a lawyer.
Let me find somewhere to put my fucking
take
house.
Your time, please. Dude. You have until you figure it out. It's all right. What the? I don't want to be out. I'm stuck! Fuck. I am dumb. Okay. I need torches, because I can't mine in the dark. Because you guys will fucking be like, what the fuck? Dude, I have not played Minecraft in a long time. Alright, that's enough.
Yeah, there's no trees over here. I'm gonna get some saplings, get some trees going over here.
There's 42 saplings in the room that's, the room.
Yeah. I think I found a nice place. I'm not really into the mountain thing. I don't really like building on mountains, but... Nobody's kind of claimed anything up here, have they, Sif?
Nobody's claimed anything officially, and technically only kings can claim land, but if you start living out there before anyone does, and you, modify the land, you're going to have, that right over it.
And, of course, you can just kill anybody that comes around your shit. That's how I would do it.
Yeah, exactly. What is that law?
Anybody had to claim an area.
Well, I did not want, but somebody already had, dibs on something.
Yeah, you simply let everybody else know if they come around your shit, you're gonna kill them. You're such a pussy, Cubby.
Oh my god, I'd rather be further over that way.
Now, Grim, when you finally... ...treaty?
Oh, that's fucked up, bro.
I just want to tell you, I don't want to be part of the guy who comes to your house to evict you. That poor dude's not gonna live. Bless you. Bless you, you fucking germ-infested bastard.
I gotta go to the fucking doctor's now.
What do you got? What is going on with you, man?
No idea, man. I've been sick now for like fucking a month.
I'm telling you, man.
Probably
you
all the dick I've been sucking.
Yeah, a lot of dick sucking Ebola. Brock wanted to clear something up.
Yes, yes, apparently.
Brock wanted to clear something up. He is not a pacifist. He just is not allowed to attack first. Which is dragon law anyways. We don't attack first. Unless we have the legal right to do so. So close. Close to the same rule.
Is that true, Grim? You won't attack me first?
He is not old rule. He is a different species. He is not a dragonite. He's a Grimmite, which is a species of dragon, but he's a Grimmite. He's evil, Cubby. He spent long in the nether. If you go in the nether too long, you come out and you become like Grimm. That's how fucking pieces of shit like that are made. Like, Dragonites are not allowed to lie. I think Grimm's not allowed to tell the truth. Is that what it is?
Now you see.
I don't know what Grimmites... Grimmites have a
there's
different...
There's lying and then there's just not telling the whole truth.
Yeah.
Withholding information for my own benefit?
Yes.
Okay. Oh, man. Dude, all I want is diamonds. This game. I'm also getting resources for my castle. I've been designing my castle on graph paper and on some stupid website online that lets you design shit. It's going to be badass.
Now, I'm claiming this land down south here.
The flatlands down there?
You're not going to be up by us?
Yeah, from this bay that I'm in right now to the desert in the east. To the south of the village. That's all mine.
Alright, just to keep this shit more interesting for people watching, I will not mine. I will just cave excavate for a while. How about that? That'll be at least more dangerous.
Yeah, you see my land? I'm like in the center of it right now.
Yeah, isn't that all flat over there?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, that's where you're building?
What kind of biome is it?
Welcome to any wood here. It's flat. It's pasture, like small hill biome, I think.
Oh, okay, hill biome.
Like prairies and stuff.
Yeah. It's not swamp. I would never live in a swamp. That shit's just gross.
No, the best way I can see you guys' houses from down here in the prairie. I like having a little house on the prairie, you know?
Yeah, we're poor. Nice. That's what we should start with. We should start with little houses on the prairie, little homes. Can't think big. Gotta think survival here. What I do want is an enchanting table on this map somewhere soon. That one up north. I could go get that, but... Or not that. I could get the books. I put the books up. I didn't make the table. That belongs to Turtle.
Cows or anything over here.
Yeah, we gotta start collecting animals. There's a lot of shit we're fucked with right now. What up, Candy Camaro? How are you? Welcome to the live stream of Airogard, where we are poor motherfuckers digging in holes for goods. I used to pay savages to do mining for me. I am insulted. I have 2 diamonds to my name. That's my treasury, 2 diamonds. Tell you guys, I got some plans for some new infrastructure of the government this time around. I'm gonna have something where gold is gonna depend on how fucking ranked you are in the family. The more gold you have in your treasury, the higher rank the family is. So, keep your gold, man. Keep your gold. We're going to have, like, a Federal Reserve. You know what I mean?
Nice.
That holds the gold, and each room will be a vault with our names on it, and then we could go and check how much gold each people have. And then that person will be the superior dragon. Because in Dragoria, we always heard talks of, oh, I'm the richest dragon. But nobody ever showed their treasure, man. It was like, I don't believe you.
Well, we all know who had the biggest dick.
Oh,
never show my treasure.
Yeah, Killer Toots had the biggest dick, definitely. She was hung like a horse. What up, Reverend Satan? Welcome to the live stream. Today might as well be called Sif Lives Underground. Because I live underground, kid.
Alright.
Fuck this water shit. Do Do. What'd you say about a flat area?
Nah, just right here, but in front of where those mountains were, there's a nice little flat area right here. It's kind of nice, but come on, I think I'm gonna build right up in between the mountain ranges. There's kind of an area I might be able to level off a bit.
Right now, I am learning what's under my mountain. A man must be very, very aware of what's under his mountain. You have to get intimate with the underbelly of your mountain. Tell ya, I'm gonna have enough coal to fucking light up the entire map forever.
It's gonna be all about just getting resources for a little while.
Yeah, that's exactly what we gotta do. What, you wanna fight me, kid? Get out of here. Ooh. Ooh! Ah, victory! Whoa. For the gold, kid! Whoa. That's some victory gold right there. Fuck monsters. Now, if you don't play Minecraft and you're watching this, I guarantee you this is a fun game. Right now you're like, ah, but it fucking looks stupid. Fuck you. Soon as I find a diamond, I'm gonna have a fucking... an orgasm. If you don't know what that is, Google it, kids. It's not my place to tell you about diamond orgasms. Mmm, pork chops. One piece of gold? One? Who? What? I have never, ever seen one piece of gold in my life. That's a glitch. Pilgrim's hacking.
If I knew what that meant.
I have only died once in this game, and I'm going to try to keep track of my deaths, and I would like to keep them under something big. Under 10. Under 10 would be nice. Not only am I'm playing to stay alive. I'm not just stupid. I'm not just gonna run into a fight just because somebody called my mom a whore, you know? Maybe I should investigate. Be like, why do you think my mom's a whore? Do you have evidence? Let me see it.
People would not just come up here to attack you randomly, Seth. Come on.
Yeah, nobody's gonna come in this place to attack us randomly.
Nobody would ever do something like
that. Yeah. That's the part we gotta get ready for. The fact is, we're always gonna be outnumbered by people who don't give a fuck about Dragoria.
Whoa.
And they're gonna wanna come in and fuck up Airogard. That's what they're gonna wanna do.
Those bastards.
Yeah. Bastards. All of them, Cubby.
Well, you know, you can only expect so much out of savages.
Trying to think what materials I want to build my castle out of. You know, I'm all about fucking cosmetics and aesthetics. I want to do some fucking obsidian, definitely. Make myself a little obsidian generator.
That's, I've been trying to keep a did one on Moose Paw's world, and I've been trying to figure out how he did it, and I didn't quite.
What is up, Darkness Crept? I want to read what you wrote. Hold on. Let me get somewhere safe so I can read your poem. Whoa. See that, people? Look at that. That's how you die. You fall on shit like this. Oh, I hear the Oogie Boogies. They're out there. Jeez, please, there's a lot of coal.
Fall down there, Skelly.
Alright, Darkness Crept said, if there was a camper killer status forged of solid ice, I would never let that shit melt. Camper killers unite. Damn right. Fuck campers. Fuck hiding in a corner. Play games with your balls hanging out. That's what I say. Run around, scream, bark. Oh. I try not to camp in Minecraft, too. But it's a little harder. Like, right now, I'm in a corner, but I'm not camping. I'm getting coal. Just goes up. Oh, is that an emerald? I found an emerald, guys. Now, this is a very special moment for me, people. I have never found an emerald before. This is my first emerald.
Really?
Yeah, because in Dragoria, there were no emeralds. Because the world was created before emeralds. And I've never played another map, so... Oh, you're not going to get my emerald. Oh. And gold? Shit. I'm down. It is Christmas. Give me all your gold! Oh shit, what the fuck? Where'd you come from? Thanks. Hey, Pig!
Yo.
I am currently... I have downloaded the DC Universe Online shit.
I don't know what that is.
That's what you said. You're playing DC Online, right?
What?
DC Universe Online? What are you talking about? The super...
There's a pink sheep in here. What the fuck?
Pink sheeps happen, bro. Don't be racist, bro. Don't be racist.
Do they really happen like that?
Yeah, dude. Don't be racist. There's such thing as pink sheep.
It's a sign.
Save that sheep if you can.
Hey, there was a skeleton riding a spider in my world yesterday. Have you seen that before?
Yeah, it's called a spider jockey. Those things freaking you out?
First time I ever saw that.
You never seen a spider jockey?
No.
They've been around since before you were playing Minecraft. You've never run into a spider. It's a rare monster. No. It's a rarer monster.
It doesn't happen.
It's not. I guess you could never see one. I have fought many spider jockeys. I could sing songs for hours of my victories against spider jockeys. Dude, I'm getting a lot of iron. I might as well make my house out of iron.
That's I don't do a lot of iron in mine, I think.
Oh, you're gonna go modern?
No, not modern, but I like the iron, you know, the gates and stuff.
Yeah, yeah.
There's no way I'm full up. Holy crap. Alright. What else is down?
Bless you.
That wasn't a sneeze, that's a cough.
Look at this, two emeralds right next to each other. You only find emeralds in groups of one, so when you find two that close, that's really special. Special times.
Yeah, that downloads can take like 10 hours, and then there's an update that takes like another 6.
Yeah. So we'll be live streaming DC Universe, and we will make a Camper Killer Justice League, and it will be fucking retarded. Oh!
I'm having a couple of these trees.
What is it?
That's what they're there for.
It's great, but it's badass.
What does it do? What is it?
It's you make a superhero and you play in the DC universe.
Yeah, we're gonna go into the comic books, dude. Yeah, well, on PS4, yeah. So you're gonna have to make the Pilgrim a superhero, and you choose what he looks like. You give him powers, and then we're all gonna be a superhero group.
Alright.
Yeah, that's right, alright. Hey, look, I just found two more emeralds. Fuck, put these things in my pocket.
Well, there's a chicken.
I keep hearing these emeralds are rare, but I just keep fucking raining emeralds. Get off me. Who's shooting me? You wanna fight?
Boy. This isn't gonna go well.
Why? What's going on?
I can't talk about it.
Are you in trouble?
No, not yet. But I'm probably gonna be.
Why? What's happening, Grim?
You already headed into the Nether?
No.
He worships the Nether. He's a Nether worshipping fucking evil guy.
I have a guy that I go in the Nether with.
Yeah, him and Wolverine. Not Wolverine's gaming, the real Wolverine.
The fag. Yeah, the real Wolverine.
Yeah. The real.
Well, he's a fag too, but.
Well,
no, he's metrosexual. That's a difference.
Yeah.
Wolverine's just metrosexual.
Yeah, have some fucking respect, bro. It's Metro. Yeah,
true. Jeez. Sorry, I'm not good. Good point.
Whoa, what the fuck? Oh, skeleton.
What is this? What is it? What level am I on? 12? Not 12.
Oh, man. Seriously?
Ah! Na-na-na-na!
Dude, I would give anything for a fucking diamond, I'll tell you that much.
Deal. I'm over, I'll give you a diamond. Shit, I'll give you two.
Now, a lot of people say you should do level 12, level 16, level 10. Fuck you. I always do level 8. Why? Because that's my lucky number, kid! Get on my level.
Yeah, hurt.
I never mind with torches, but I will try to do so for you guys. Oh, see this? See
how
this?
Can you see? I thought they changed it so you couldn't see anymore.
I have perfect eyes because I'm a Dragonite.
Oh.
Yeah. Genetic superiority over other races. It's biological. Not trying to be racist, but, you know, I am a dragon.
He's got an extra bone in his foot.
What?
I guess you weren't old enough. Cubby must have understood that reference.
What?
Jimmy the Greek? You don't remember that back from the 80s?
Is he a wrestler?
No, he... No. Forget it.
No,
dude, I hate to see people starve to death. We have to work on that, man. We need food supplies shipped out to good people. That's a good guy out there.
Yeah, no, everybody's on their own.
Oh, that's nice. Oh.
Oh, shit.
We need to get like a garden or something going.
I don't know who that guy is, but he just grabbed that spot.
Yeah, he was all over that shit, that kid.
I hope you guys have maps so we could always keep checking if anybody's on our property.
Oh, I've been looking at that fucking thing nonstop.
Word. Oh, shit! Ah, with the diamonds! Level 8 diamonds! It's... Oh! Oh, my God. Oh, my God, it's the mother load. This is too many diamonds for a man like me. Oh, God, this is the greatest feeling in the world. And I have seen childbirth. I have had actual sex once. This is nothing. That is nothing compared to getting diamonds. Look at this. Oh, look at this. Oh, fuck yeah. Fucking get out of here, Redstone. Oh, scrumptious diamonds. All right. I wish I had a fortune pickaxe so bad right now. Bad. So bad. Welcome, EMC2. What's up? If you guys start trolling this stream again speaking Brazilian, I will tell you this time I'll just kick you out. I would rather us all to just get along, but I had some people translate some of that shit you were saying. And some of it wasn't nice. But anyways... What's up, thick and veiny, my homie? No psychopaths have been sighted yet. There's a couple savages up north that we don't recognize. But mostly on our land, everything's cool. Everything's cool. Those are homies. Homies. Whew! And, yeah. That's it. I'm rich now. I'm very fucking rich. Oh, how many did I get? Six diamonds. That's a lot.
I thought we were a team.
Team? We are a team. Oh, wait, you mean a team that shares? No, that's not Dragonite. We don't give gifts. You ever see how, like, other cultures are all about giving gifts and shit? That freaks me out.
Oh, shit. I almost just died.
You in trouble, bro?
No, I'm at a place where I don't like to be. Let's put it that way. I'll leave it at that.
All right.
Oh, shit.
You're at lava time, huh?
Are you tripping?
You tripping out, bro? You on LSD right now? Be honest.
I haven't done that shit in years, bro.
The red mushroom and the blue mushroom at the same time. That'll fuck you up.
Ah, Brock, I'm sorry that the fucking shit is full. Somebody just... Oh, no. Give me this fucking iron.
Alright, thorns too.
What?
Thorns 2, projectile protection 1.
Oh,
I know where he's at. You lucky motherfucker. You found a...
How'd you make one of those?
We don't share in Dragoria.
That's alright. I'll have one myself soon. I didn't even know you knew how to make one. I'm shocked.
I don't think he made it. I think I know where he is.
I think he found it, yeah.
Yeah.
How can you find it? Are you saying he took it from the north? No.
I think that's where he's either in
an abandoned mine shaft and found...
Really? They have those in abandoned mine shafts?
Oh, yeah.
I did not know that. I am learning.
Yeah.
I am learning this.
And either that or he found... the dungeon.
No, we didn't find the stronghold.
We need that. Stronghold? We need to find that, and I don't want to talk too much about it and get it on people's minds, but we have to find that, and we have to find it fast. Just for the record.
I could use an x-ray machine.
Oh, I
don't know. No, we don't use x-ray machines in Airogard. But just keep in mind that if somebody kills the dragon, it never respawns. Ever.
Yep.
And that would be a weird story to be telling in this world. But there's only one way into there, so we could do it.
Crap, I need a bucket.
You need a crap bucket? Ew.
Chamber pot.
You are gross.
I need to make... Oh, man. Because I need...
Yeah, I know I should use an axe. I don't believe in axes, okay?
I need a bucket 4. Take 3. There, I got a bucket. I get some water going in here.
I have so much good stuff. EMC2, you are asking if we are Americanos. Yes, I am an Americano. I am from America. And as Pilgrim says, I'm a hippie. I'm a hippie American, I guess.
About as hippie as they come.
Because I don't believe in borders. I don't believe in nationalities. I believe in a one world, new world order. Well, we
so
all...
you sure we don't share, huh?
You crazy right-wing fucker.
Well, it depends. What are you talking about? Share what? I'd rather pay for it. I'd rather pay.
No, I'm sorry. I just want to make sure I understand everything. We don't share.
That has been the law, dude. That has been the law forever. We're not into gifts. Always at least pay for something. It's more of an insult to you giving a gift away. Because then other dragons see it as like, ew, you don't worship your wealth, you give it away. Like, if you were going to give, like, say I was going to give you a gift of diamonds, I would let you give me a gift of one piece of iron at least. It's like the samurai rule with swords. At least pay a penny for a sword, because if not, bad luck, bro. No gifting. I don't believe in gifting. But why? What kind of wealth are you sitting on? Because I got gold, bitch!
Shit.
Is your treasury growing? Is that what you're saying? You got something special? Oh, no.
Might be.
Proud of you, bro. I'm proud of you. It seems just like 20 minutes ago you were poor as fuck, and now look at you. Oh, no. I was almost stuck in there. Fuck that. Getting all cutesy. Brock is offering 5 diamonds to anybody who leaves and lets him take their spot. That's fucked up.
Well, if he was smart, he'd offer like 10 diamonds for anybody to kill somebody else so that they could get him.
Oh, that's a bounty. Oh my god, you people are disgusting. Stay off my mountain. Fuck. <Yeah. laughs> I do not believe in that. Can't just kill somebody for their spot.
Perfectly legitimate.
You have to realize. No.
What do you think was going to happen when you made the game like that?
Of course.
Yeah, exactly.
Of course it's going to happen that way, but you could choose to be that guy or not. I am not that guy.
Well, I choose to be that guy.
Well, that sucks.
Watch out for Grim.
That's why I need you to Grim, Mike.
Well, you got to keep in mind, I can't be that guy. I'm going to be one of the most powerful guys in this whole game. I'm on every hour that the game's playing, I'm here. I never have to get in. I never have to wait. So that means I'm going to have the most diamonds and the most shit. If I just hunt people, that's fucked up. You know? Now, hunting down somebody who's stronger than me or equal enough or deserves it, that's a different story. And I don't kill for no reason. I'm a fucking dragon, bro.
Anybody want any lapos? That blue shit, whatever the fuck that stuff is?
I love that stuff. I'll buy it if you don't want it.
Alright. I just didn't know if anybody...
Any materials that you don't want are... I will purchase. Mostly. What do I want to get rid of? Fuck.
Mostly. Come out at night. Mostly.
Fuck you.
Give me a pen or paper.
The weather out here ain't so bad, Mr. Reverend. It's a little cold, a little nipply out there, but what the fuck do I know? I'm unemployed now for the winter, so I don't go out there. The weather in my room is a fucking beautiful, beautiful temperature right now. Ah, Brock said he doesn't offer... a real fucking Dragonite right there.
Got you.
I gotta go up soon, because I'm fucking...
trying to get a garden going over here, so I got some food source up here.
Garden, huh? You must be poor.
I haven't even got a mine yet. What are you talking
about? Don't worry, I remember when I was concerned about food. Back when I had a JJ. Pussy.
Dude, I just can't be down here much longer. I want to find one more thing of diamonds and then I'm out. So, dragon.
Yeah, it's just not good to be down. You know...
there's the diamonds. Thank you, dragon. I ask, and they are. I love you, dragon. You're the best. Fuck anyone who breaks your rules. Look at that. Second I say, give me diamonds, dragon. They're here. Fuck yeah. Anybody who watches the stream is going to be like, how the fuck did he just summon diamonds? Yes, I summoned diamonds, archpriest of the dragon religion. I'll eat your children. Alright, 10 diamonds, that's enough. I could go upstairs now. This is bullshit.
A whole 10, huh?
Yeah, dude, a whole 10 diamonds. Produce that much and I'll poop. You probably do have that much, because you've been doing it. You've been doing it! I gotta get out of here. Don't forget, I got 2 more upstairs. That's 12 diamonds. Not bad. Not bad, bro.
I ended last stream with 12 diamonds. It's a good number to have.
Yeah, fuck you. You guys are all making fun of me for being poor. It's not cool. Okay?
What?
Some people are poor, okay?
I don't know, man.
But anyways,
as a Dragonite, don't I despise poor?
Yeah, poor is bad. We don't like poor drag. If you're a Dragonite, Cubby, if that's how you're going to roll in this world, if you're joining the family, I mean, you've always been a dear ally. If you want to be Dragon Blood, we hate the poor. Ugh. Poor. Ugh. Gross. Yeah.
Alright, screw it. I'm going to plant this stuff and get going. I'm going to make this water all even up with one bucket, man. I'll be doing this for an hour.
Yeah, I found a way up. That's what I'm looking for. Up. Give me that. Take all that shit. Going up, kid. Swimming. Swimming. So I'm surprised Wolverine Gaming hasn't come in and killed those other two guys yet.
Yeah, I noticed he likes fucking with the weak.
Oh, yeah.
Pussy.
That's true. He does kill the weak. But, you know, he's savage. Oh, somebody left the game.
Brock.
Get in here, Brock.
Brock, somebody left the game. Get in the game. It's too late because it's a minute behind. You want some of this? He came back. Dead.
Oh, boy.
Oh, that's right. If he's watching the stream, he can see, he saw him leave. So,
yeah, but
it's delayed, ain't it?
It's delayed a whole minute, so by time he was already back by the time he saw it. That's a tease. That's a tease. Oh, more gold.
My God.
Oh, and an emerald. Thank you. So, Pilgrim, do you understand what I'm going to do with the Federal Reserve?
You're just going to have a currency, basically, right? You're going to turn gold into money?
Well, you know, gold is always money anyways. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to make this beautiful fucking tomb thing. It probably won't even be on any of our land. It's got to be on somebody's land so it could be protected. But I'm going to make it have chests that are, like, over lava and, like, they're going to be, like, vaults. I have it all planned out. And if you enter into that place, like, you get a room built in there, that's your vault. And how much gold you put in it is going to be your ranking in the family. So it's like money you never touch. You just put it in that vault. And the higher your number, you could say, yeah, I outrank that other family. You know what I mean?
I like that idea.
Yeah, it doesn't matter how much diamonds you have, how much fucking shit, whatever. Because, like, on the old family rules, it was gold is the dragon's fucking blood. So, you know, gold's pretty much worthless, so we'll just make that, like, your rank. And what's your rank? It doesn't mean anything, other than bragging rights. It'll be like a central bank. What up, Jones? Good to see you, bro. Today, all we're doing is gathering resources and trying to keep shit fucking legit. We're gonna be streaming for 8 hours. 8 long, boring hours, motherfuckers. I don't care. I don't got a job now, okay? Sit around, do nothing now. It's now in Minecraft. Oh, what the fuck is this? Not good. This is bad. What do I gotta get rid of? Fuck. I won't get rid of any of this shit. Get rid of this stupid sign. Da, I got air. Think I'll go upstairs, start cooking all my stone. I don't want to get rid of shitty 4 pieces of wood. Go on. Hey, Pilgrim?
You?
Do I hear you killing blazes?
No.
Oh. That's me killing a zombie. Alright, I actually know where I'm at. Kind of. Sort of. I'll go here. This is the way. This is the way. This is not the way. This is Minecraft, getting lost in fucking bullshit caves. Okay, wait, I'm there. This is it. This is the beginning. This is where I am. Give me this. I heard somebody's puppy.
Does nobody has an enchantment table yet? Is that what I'm hearing?
There's one up north at Sanctuary, and I think Pilgrim has one.
No, I don't have one.
Yeah, he's a lying piece of shit. He has one. You could probably pay him to use it.
No, I would pay you to use it. You know that.
No, I don't. I'd let you use it.
How much do I have to pay to use it?
If I had one, you'd use it for free.
Ew.
Oh, okay.
That's gross. Free. Ew. He said free. There it is. I'm out of here. I'm going home. I'm going home. Oh, I'm starving. Is that where you're going to live up there, Cubby?
Yes, sir.
Now, those mountains are huge, so there's probably going to be 2 or 3 other people living out there. So you better fucking protect your land.
Okay. I'm going right in
there. Are you in mountains right there?
Well, yeah, there's mountains right here.
Yeah,
there's actually a spot that was kind of a flatter area over there I was thinking about doing, but this is kind of like nestled right in between some of the mountains. So I think I'll just kind of build something here.
Oh,
shit. I just got my little hole in the wall right now. I'm going to try to get some mining done here.
Alright, now I need something nicer to live in than this fucking hole, because this is really starting to creep me out. Oh, Cubby got his shit out already, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna come over there and get mine. I don't fuck around, dude.
I
like that. I like that. I don't have an axe. I want one. I'm gonna go make one. I went to go use the stove and I was like, wasn't there a stove around here? But nope. What? I don't need a spider eye. Start making myself a home. So, Piggy, did you watch the episodes that I fucking edited of Airogard already?
I think so. Yeah, I watched up to 5, right? That's the last
one. Yeah, up to 5. Yeah. What do you think about all that shit that Wolverine Gaming said? That's fucked up, right?
I don't like it.
Yeah. I want him in a cage, bro. I want him to be in a cage. I definitely want to
I did see something on 5, Sif. I was wondering about... It looked like you were just about to kill him, and then he looked the game.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was fucking gay. What a queer.
Well, you know...
That's gonna be explained. He says that was a fucking mistake, and then
fuck out of here.
Whatever.
You gotta give him the benefit of the doubt. He came in.
No, I don't. Get the fuck out of here.
No, we don't.
Who's this guy I'm listening to?
No,
benefit of the doubt.
He came back and he took his death. He took his death.
I was gonna say, if people start doing that, that'd be us.
No, people aren't allowed to do that. If people start doing that, they're out. But he said it was an accident. He said that it got lagged him out. So we're giving him the benefit of the doubt. He's a great player. People love him in the stream. He's a great bad guy. It'll never happen again. It's gonna be just fine. We're going to be seeing a lot of Wolverine Gaming. That's why by time we have him captured, I want to have a dragon statue so I can sacrifice him to the dragon. Because that's the only way I'm going to forgive him for what he said. Bread to the dragon.
Like with the wooden men we used to put underneath the dragon.
Yeah. Oh, Cubby, you were there. You were there
I was there for all that.
Yeah, you were at dragon ceremonies. Exactly. We're going to burn him that way. That's how you cleanse unforgivable shit, you know? Okay. I hear you making things.
I'm making glass panes.
Hi. Hey, I wish I had some glass. Where'd you get glass from? Would you go down to that desert?
I got it from a business
on my house. I don't have a desert.
I don't have a desert either. Technically, that's a Dragorian desert.
Yeah.
Claim the land just west of the desert.
Yeah, I figure that desert will be where we all get our sand mutually.
Let's make a rule about the desert, though. If we're going to take fucking sand... and shit, we leave the top of it looking alright so it doesn't look fucking retarded.
Yeah, we can't make the sand look like a hacked up fucking scarred up heroin hooker. Yeah.
Can we agree on that? Can we put it to a vote?
I agree on that. I agree on that with all our lands. All our lands should be beautified. Beautification is our goal, right?
Yeah.
I mean, you don't have to go out of your way to beautify. That's not your job if you don't want it to be, but it's not anybody's right to make things ugly.
I'm gonna say ugly deserts with fucking tops missing.
Yeah. I mean, eventually, you know how we treat deserts. We'll take so much sand from that shit and then we'll cover it with dirt and turn it into green. Brock!
Yeah.
Brock is here! Oh, hail mighty Brock! Come to Dragoria.
Oh, shit!
What's he not in the party?
I'm gonna get him in the party when he's on this map. That's what I'm doing. I'm gonna do this.
Only if he makes it to the map.
Found something.
He's gotta make it to our map, but then after that, he could always be in the party. What'd you find?
Well, I'm digging down, and I found wood on the ground.
Oh, then that's, you found a mine shaft.
Found a mine shaft.
Good shit in there.
I know, but... Yeah, I see a zombie right there already. Damn it.
Zombies can break down wooden doors.
Yeah,
you gotta have metal doors, which is gross, because metal doors look ugly. But there's a way to do it so Like, I don't know. Do you know how to do the rug trick so animals can't go across rugs?
No.
Like, in front of your door, you do a pit, okay? A monster won't normally walk into a pit on purpose because they're too smart for that shit. So what you do is you make that pit and then you put signs across it, like boards, like rafters.
Gotcha, yeah, on the inside of it.
Right, and then you could put carpets on that, and monsters think carpets are not there. You know what I'm saying? So you could make a wooden door, and you can make it so those monsters will never go to that wooden door. Which is badass. Super badass, bro. Which is what I'm going to do with all my doors. What? Oh. I hate great trees, bro. I hate them.
Yeah, I can't stand them. I fucking cannot stand them.
I like them when they're, like, pretty and they're in a place that you'll never cut them down. It's, like, cool to have one, like, on a hill by your house. But, like, when you're growing wood to use, horrible.
Wow.
What'd you just look at the picture of my wiener I sent?
Oh, yeah. Man.
Pretty big, huh? I photoshopped it,
like,
bro.
The lean to the left is pretty supernatural.
Yeah.
Doesn't feel like that when it's going in.
I told you, it's a photoshopped wiener, bro. That's what I want it to look like.
Oh, okay. Somebody's shoveling that shit out of some dirt.
I was doing trees. You're always gonna hear my mic because I have to blast my TV so they could hear you. You know what I mean?
I'm careless.
My neighbors could hear you. They're sitting there going, "Somebody's digging right now." Fuck you, hey, neighbors!
The neighbor yells, "I'm telling him to shut the fuck up."
Some kind of shrine's got to go over there. Wouldn't you agree, anybody who's watching this? I think a shrine belongs right there. Something special. Something sparkly, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Do we need to send out a party to help Brock?
If you want to go out and get Brock and bring him here, that'd be great. But I'm not leaving this fucking map for a long time because out there is disgusting and brutal.
Yeah, the problem
is the color on the map, but I don't recognize it's getting killed.
Well, you know Brock. So when you see the color light blue come in here, don't bug out.
Brock's my man.
Brock actually, he's one of the old kings, so he's one of the few. Ooh, I gotta...
That's not cool, son of a bitch.
I got materials.
Don't do this to me. Who's freaking out?
That's fucking... That's Cubby. Please, no. Not like this.
The game's made. Nope, that's gold. Damn it, thought it sold some diamonds right there. I'm just trying to get to bedrock. I keep running into stuff. Right now, I just ran into a big hole in the wall. Water and shit's coming down, but there's gold right there. I love gold.
Oh, gold is the greatest. I love gold. It's not about being anything important. It's just about it being pretty. I like it. Alright, that is enough wood and rocks. Time to get my shit going. Take this.
Bigger group.
What, you got a penis?
Nice. 5 gold.
A lot of saplings falling from trees, yay. Fuck. Get out of here.
I fucking hate spiders, man. Can't stand those fuckers.
You don't like spiders?
No, I fucking hate them.
How close am I to where you're at? Did I find your... No, you're clear over there. It's gotta be a different mine, then.
I got a message from one of the guys up north.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna check that out in a minute.
Oh, emeralds.
Cubby's so rich.
No, I gotta get to it.
Don't rub it in our face, man. We remembered you when you were poor.
emeralds and coal. Get the good stuff. Give me some damn diamonds.
Oh my god, this little hobble I'm gonna live in, this is embarrassing.
The priest at the village will trade one emerald for 3 glowstone.
Oh, nice, nice.
Yeah? There's fuck him. He should be giving it to me for free.
Whoa, hey, no. Hey, they gotta make a living.
That's true, that's true. I'm sorry, I don't know what I was saying.
I mean, they are just serfs, but... Still. He worships the dragon.
Of course he does.
I assume he does. He doesn't want to fucking die. Oh, you fucking bastard!
He rob you?
God damn it, I'm gonna beat you with a shovel, you son of a bitch.
Did he rob you?
Huh?
Did he rob you?
No, the wolf ate my fucking... Wolf ate my pink,
Oh, the wolf killed the pink sheep?
Yeah, somehow he got in the fucking inside the fence.
Praise this moment, Piggy. I would like to take a moment to preach a little bit for the sheep god. Do you know what that means?
Please.
That sheep god has just been brought to heaven. The sheep... The high priest of sheep religion told me that the way the religion works is every sheep you see, the reason they're peaceful is they're just waiting to die, because when they do die, then it's their time to go to heaven. So they're just waiting for that kind of shit. So good for him, man. That sheep made it to heaven. Like every sheep is damned to walk this earth until that happens. So when you kill a sheep, you're actually helping that sheep out. It's good to know.
So.
I don't know much about the religion, like I said. I just only heard about it a little. That's cool. Oh, I need sand.
How about you bring my stuff over here with my bed, and I'll start gathering up some sand right now.
It depends on how far away you are. Let me see. You are red?
I'm green.
You're not green, you're red. No, okay, 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 I'm retarded.
Oh, you're colorblind, aren't you?
Shut up. You don't know. Your mother.
My mother's green.
My mother is green. I never see her. So wait, if I bring you your stuff, you'll give me sand?
Yeah, I'm gonna go get you sand right now if you're gonna bring my stuff over here.
Let me see how much stuff you have.
And my bed.
Yeah.
Okay. How much sand do you want?
Not much. You just get whatever and it's worth it. I just want to make some glass, you know what I mean?
I have some glass you can take with you, too.
Anything else you need?
No, just all my stuff that's in that chest.
Yep.
You can bring the chest if you have room for it.
Yep.
My bed.
Yep.
That will be good.
Yep. Sounds good. You don't need no wood?
No, I'm not. Right on inside the forest, and I keep climbing the trees.
Bedrock!
Are you coming right now?
Yeah. I really just need glass.
Do you want glass panes or glass blocks? Because I have, like, a stack of glass panes on it.
Either or will do. I hear you peeing, Pilgrim. Hey, what up, Evil Jester? And, in the stream, if I see you in here with it again, I'm gonna have to block that name. I know it's funny to think that using the N-word in your name and it's cool and whatever, but it really isn't. I gotta figure out how to block people. That's the worst part about doing a live stream. I wonder if there's a way I could... Isn't there a way I can make people moderators and, like, people I trust? And they could just ban everybody and yell at them.
Make Logan the moderator.
There's a few people that I would trust as a moderator, you know? A bunch of them, actually. I'm not impressed by racial slur humor. I roll with some funny cats, and we do a little bit more funny than that. Yo.
Anyone?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, Piggy.
Yeah.
How much for a melon seed?
Wait, you already gave me two.
Never mind.
That's what I need.
We got melons, bro. We could spread them across this continent now.
Yeah. So I'm sure I'll find some in that abandoned mine too.
All right, Piggy. You're green. You're special. It's funny that you're the color green that you love.
We love money.
I gotta jump in second. That's the second player every time.
Funny. I'm coming to you right now.
I love gold.
You have all the back at your house?
Ooh, I love emerald.
Jester is saying that I could on Twitch assign moderators and ban people. I don't know. I think you could do it here too, though, because I've been not banned from BBG's chat, but I've been regulated. You know? I didn't do anything!
Mm-hmm.
Fuck you.
We do need an enchantment table, though.
Yeah. Well,
somebody's gonna get on that.
We got a big canyon over here on the ground.
Yeah. I've been in that already.
The one that's exposed.
That's on Piggy's land.
Yeah, I'm back by Piggy's area.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Hey, Pig, I'm right behind you, bro.
What the fuck?
What, you don't like this?
That's dangerous. Hey, come over. Watch out for the giant canyon in my front yard, though.
Yeah, you can cover that.
Shit. Where are you at?
He looks at the canyon and he goes, look at this. Oh, my God. Wow, your home is looking so much better than mine, dude. Don't ever come over my house.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. It's not my house. This is just a foyer.
Yeah, yeah. May I come in? Thanks.
My bad.
Oh, wow. This
Put
is beautiful.
The sugar away, though,
yeah, I didn't mean to. I was switching. All right. Hold on. Let me get you everything. You had these books.
Friends,
you had a saddle.
Can you put the chest down and just put the stuff in it? I trust you.
Okay.
More emeralds. Wow.
Let's see, you had books, you had seeds, you had a bed, you had paper, you had a saddle, I think you had tracks.
Yeah, I did have some tracks.
That's it, right?
Yeah, are you still looking in that chest?
Oh, wow, that is way more sand than I needed, thank you, thank you.
Here, look.
Oh, shit, kid, thank you. Awesome, bro.
Art?
Thank you very much. I'm gonna get home before it gets too dark. Nice house, bro. Now I gotta go burn my house down and fix it. Damn.
Oh, shit.
This house is gorgeous. Ah, I didn't even look at Juan's fucking message yet. I'll have to check that out.
Died.
No, that's not
message
me.
Pop up and it's a skelly right there. Got hit by a creeper.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good.
For three of them in here. Did I got a spawner in here? I may have a spawner right here.
Are you okay? What's going on?
Just killing a bunch of skeletons. I had three of them here.
You getting raped?
I bet you there's a spawner right here somewhere. There is. It's a spawner right here. Oh, shit. I need to get out of here. Hold on.
Bye, Jester. I love you, bro. I'd say no homo, but I suspect there might be a little. I won't touch your wiener, though, out of respect. Peace, bro.
Yeah, I found a skelly spawner.
Bob the N-word dick says that the name is really just a test to see how many people call me a racist and disrespect. Yeah, you see, that test doesn't need to be fucking done. I mean, you could be 10 years old and know the reply you're going to get from it. It's not a test. It's not a test.
Yeah, it's just,
it's just immature fucking shit, just poking sticks. I mean, come on now. You're not doing a social experiment. Just wondering what people will think if I make my name the N-word on the internet. Yeah. Oh. No.
Come on now. Can't get to the spawner. They get me.
Is that because you suck?
I took the words right out of my mouth.
You suck, Cubby? I'm just asking. I'm not trying to be a dick. Dude, did you see Piggy's beautiful house? Look at my little shack. Fuck! I used to have a beautiful castle, but now I live in this bullshit crack house. I don't even smoke crack. It's horrible.
I mean, while you were mining, I was building, so, you know.
Yeah. Oh, civil people sleep at night. Civil people sleep at night. Oh, sleeping in a bed.
I'm just sitting in my spawn. But I'll hang out in here. No one else is
going to
see.
Shit. Running.
Evil Jester running. Just unsubbed because I won't touch his wiener. I knew I should have touched his wiener. Fuck.
I'm going to make a fucking door, a metal door now.
You're gonna make a metal door?
I got it. Otherwise, zombies can break in and fucking jerk me off while I'm sleeping.
Yeah.
I mean,
Ink is civil. Sleeping at night.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Motherfucking civil sleep at night, kid.
Kill him. There goes one. Fuck, there's another one right there. Come on, get me out of here. Oh my god, I'm in trouble.
You alright there, Cub?
I'm trying to stay alive right now. I'm down to fucking 3 hearts. I got
don't do bubble. It, Cub. I don't. Have you died in Airogard yet?
Not yet. No. Oh, I ain't saying that. That's a curse. Fuck you, Siff. I ain't saying that shit.
We are superstitious people. At the time I died, I was minding my own fucking business when a savage dug under my home and butchered me alive while I held a shovel. That is my tale. Yes. Fuck you!
Yeah, how did that kid end up killing you?
I dug under the ground. There he was. I had a shovel in my hand. We couldn't talk because we weren't in the same party. He attacked me and killed me. He's a fucking bitch. I'm going to rape his ass.
A derp?
Derp. Mr. Derp. That is someone I want revenge for.
Isn't that Gaming's buddy?
No. Gaming's turned him in. Reported him for plans to possibly glitch.
Really?
Yeah, well, you know, Wolverine Gaming's a scumbag, but he's a different kind of scumbag. He's an in-game murderer, psycho scumbag. Yeah, he's an insane scumbag. He's not a cheating dirtbag.
Yeah, he kills you from behind. Pussy.
Yeah, he definitely kills you from behind. You know, Pilgrim, I've seen you kill somebody from behind. You killed Ford.
Oh.
Ford?
Yeah, you killed me.
I faced him straight up, bro. Wait. I stood right in front of him, I pulled out my sword, and then I killed him.
Yeah, and he was like, hi. And you just murdered him.
Well, he shouldn't have went around telling everybody how he was going to kill us.
Yeah, that's true. You did hear some stories. What did I need? What did I need? I needed to cook something. Iron. I need to cook all my iron.
Oh my god, I can't believe I just did that.
What'd you do, Pilgrim?
I was standing over the lava and I threw my fucking map into it.
Nice. Well,
that's probably not a good idea.
Yeah. Fuck that map! What is up, old man Fang? How you doing, bro? Long time no see. Good seeing you, bro. I just subscribed to you on Twitter. It's not called subscribing, right? It's like called following. I'm following you. I will be right back. I need a coffee. Don't fucking burn my shit.
I'm so rich! Look at all my gold!
Jackson. Hope, Devin's doing all right.
Oh, bam, 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 bam.
I totally went to go make a coffee, and then I was like, where's my coffee cup? Oh yeah, I already have a coffee.
Never mind.
Mmm!
I like this moss stone.
I like moss stone too. I buy that shit, just throwing that out there. I gotta check this guy's message. He sent me a message. Sorry it took me so long, bro. I get really lost. I'm not too smart like some people are. Oh, it's a voice message!
Voice message!
Speak.
Fuck.
How do I hear it? How do I hear it?
Listen to it.
I'm trying. How do you listen? Ah, there we go. Shut up.
Cubby will tell you all about how the fucking messaging system is broke on this thing.
What happened to inviting us?
Oh. It was a young man who said, what happened to inviting us? Sir, I don't know who you are. This game is not about inviting every willy-nilly passerby. His name is... As per... He was in here. Hold on, I'm fucking... Damn it.
Oh, yeah.
His name is As Perez Juan.
What?
It was that Juan guy. Juan?
I couldn't even get him to invite me. I've known the guy for fucking long.
Yeah. Pig Thulu's been my friend, has slept at my house. We've hung out with each other for many years. And even he did not get an invite from me. You don't just get an invite. Gotta get in here! This is a role-playing game, and if you haven't played Dungeons & Dragons or various tabletop games, we... Fuck that dude! Oh shit, I said that out loud. I love Pilgrim! Hug that motherfucker! Oh, Penclick, what up, bro? Tempted to get a PS4 now, you know, Penclick, if it's within your budget, and it wasn't within mine. Get a hold of a goddarn PS4, bro. For real. Get up in here. We need to build an army, dude. People who are going to make this place safe for all future players. Where the fuck? Where's door? There's door. Oh my god, I gotta make one of those stupid buttons too, don't I? What up, Timon? How you doing, bro? The PS4 menu looks nice, but I am not happy with how it works. You know, it's a little buggy compared to the old Xbox, but it's a new system. They promised it to fix it, so I know Cubby's a big fan of the Xbox One. I wonder how he's going to feel when all the games come out that don't play on it happen. Luckily, he's got both systems. D&D second. Oh, shit. Edition. Yo, Piggy. Old man Fang said he loves D&D second edition. Fang, we've played.
He just said D&D second edition.
Yeah, he fucking.
And he's hating on it.
He's not hating on it.
I hope not.
That's all we play, Fang, is a second edition in this house. Real D&D. Fuck all that new jack shit. And we've played it forever. And we've played intense campaigns that lasted many years. Cook that.
I need to head up. I've got enough stuff. I can't find any talent, Jeff.
Aw, Fang, I'm sorry to hear you became unemployed. I'm unemployed for the winter, and I'm already going nuts. I'm getting cabin fever. I don't know what to do. I'm gonna freak out if I don't, like, play Minecraft. That's it. I'm just gonna play Minecraft. Where's Brock? He make it up here yet?
I can't believe
him. Brock is still missing.
It's a long way to get here.
Good. That's good, actually. We are in the south.
It's southwest, isn't it? Or something like that. I don't know. I got lost running around trying to find this place. I just happened to stumble along in. More emeralds.
Two blocks in. Yeah. 8 blocks of gold. Getting rich.
Oh, old man Fang said his wife said we rock for the second edition. Like, we seriously play hardcore single edition. Actually, on my personal Facebook, I have the castle that I made. Piggy was part of that game. We played a game 1 week where we had to go and they had to go and fight a vampire bitch who was all vampire-y. And she owned her own kingdom, and we were playing with miniatures at the time, because we play miniatures and non-miniatures. And for the week that we were going to play as a dungeon master, I made a full 3D giant pool table-sized castle with working drawbridge, all painted insides, and it was huge, and it was all mapped out 1 inch by 1 inch. It's a beautiful castle. Piggy owned it for a while. After we stopped playing, he brought it to his house and used it. We used to make our own gear, our own terrain and shit for the game. Love me some D&D. What you know about that, Pilgrim? Too cool for some Dungeons and Dragons.
You know what I know about that bitch. I got the original fucking manuals. I told
all
you.
Alright, that's all that matters, as long as you know.
20-sided dice or whatever.
Do you got the original manuals, bitch?
Yeah, I got the original manuals. Are you serious? Who are you talking to?
Oh shit, you don't.
Piggy. Tell this dude that we got all the fucking shit up in here. Original player's handbook. I got the original monster manual. I have the monster manual all the way up to, like, 4th edition, even though we worked till 2nd.
Not the remakes?
Yes, not only that, I got the Rare Fiend Folio. I have the remakes as well. Yeah, we have them all, bro. We have the old shit with the
I'm questioning your...
The shit with the nudity. I'll tell you what pictures, and I might even guess what number page on some shit. Page 109 is fucking weapons, I believe. Isn't that in the manual? Or is that the fucking new one? No, we have the originals. And even if you're talking about the black, green, and red, I have the red. I used to have the black. I don't know where it is. But I have the red. I have the brown box. I don't have the mountain campaign. I know one of us does. Between all of us, we have all the books. All of them for old school. And we're in, like, second edition. I have all of second edition. We have first edition, but we don't play first edition. Because fuck assassins and fuck monks. Even though we did have a monk slip into one of our games recently. Which sucks. And you can't... Yeah, a druid. And we don't play with druids. Fuck druids.
Got me a stack of green monks.
How the fuck? I mean, give me a break with this bullshit.
We're real players in this house, Grim. Real players.
I don't know. I think I was holding those books before either you two even knew that shit was.
Maybe, but I started playing... The first game I played of Dungeons & Dragons was when I was 8 years old and I was sent to summer camp, and I told them I didn't want to interact with other children because I found them to be filthy and disgusting. And then the camp counselors all were like, well, dude, we're playing Dungeons & Dragons. So they let me play. And then from there on, I love Dungeons & Dragons.
Really? The counselors were playing?
Yeah. And they were all kids and they were all stoned and fucking shit and fucking was great.
Really?
Yeah. Summer camp, that's where I got everything I loved. Playing fucking games with the counselors, sucking their dicks, and now look, I grew up to suck dick and play D&D.
There's nothing wrong with that.
I still remember the adventure. I had a serpent control, and it was a shitty adventure that sucked, but at that time, I thought it was the best thing in the world. I thought I was really in the underground sewers. It's amazing. Love D&D. Love it.
Oh shit, this motherfucker wants blood ready.
Oh, Big Jim, breaking out some Dark Sun. What do you know about... I never played Dark Sun, because that was like some really wonky, weird shit, but in the end, our campaigns got weird and wonky. So... we could have played Dark Sun. Forgotten Realms, of course, is phenomenal. All the monster editions for Forgotten Realms. Phenomenal artwork. Phenomenal monsters. Phenomenal books. Yeah, what do you know about the books, Grim? The actual reading books. I got that shit. What do you know about the Dragonlance Chronicles? Shit. I was reading...
Once I found out it was kind of gay, I stopped playing it.
Oh. People used to say D&D was gay. People used to say D&D was gay, but our D&D games were gangster. And I fucked a bitch on the pool table that we fucking played the game on. We were gangster D&D. I don't even want to talk about the shit that went on in our D&D games in case there's any cops listening, but we had a lot of fun. A lot of fun for a lot of years. Good times, good times. Waterdeep is the shit. I'm a big fan of Ravenloft. If we're Ravenloft, and that
shit. But he just said Ravenloft was fun.
Oh, who put Ravenloft was fun? Kryn's my favorite submodule for a realm. Kryn was awesome. That's where you get Kenders from and the Dragonlance fucking shit. Kryn and Ravenloft. Give me those two manuals, I'll run you a badass game. We didn't play in any settings. We took from own settings, and we had our own campaign world that lasted, like, 17 real years. That was amazing. Long games. Where is my wood? I thought I had... Ah, there's my wood. I got wood. It's here.
You say you need some wood, Siffy. I can help you out with that.
I got it, man. Thanks. You're a dirty man.
No.
Thank God.
So Grim, you ain't never fucked no fucking Dungeons and Dragons, bitch? You think it was just nerdy playing D&D? Hell no, you got pussy playing D&D.
I was just fucking with
you. Oh, okay, good. I was gonna say, man, cause you got laid playing D&D. I don't know if you were from some cool city where that was unacceptable, but...
Well, I was in California at the time.
Yeah. Had to be some
D&D. It was the early 80s, bro.
Yeah.
I had a rat's tail and I was the shit.
Makes sense.
I would have fucked you. That sounds awesome. Yeah.
13 gold.
I don't want anyone judging this house. This is a shelter and a... Okay. Nothing more.
Can't be worse. I'm living in a hole in the ground right now.
That's where you belong, swine. Me, on the other hand.
Oh.
This is so ugly.
Get my stuff together here. Yay. And it's back down into the mines. Oh, shit. I'm running.
Something I am going to make is a huge obsidian factory, and I'll probably make it so everybody could use it.
Yeah, get on that shit, please.
Yeah, I'm going to start making a small one that only does, like, maybe 5 or 6.
Just tell me what you need, and I'll get the stuff to make it.
I got everything already that I need to make it, but redstone. Redstone is what you need a lot of, because it turns one piece of redstone into one piece of obsidian.
I've got some already for that. I'll grab whatever you guys need.
And, the one thing we're going to need is an enchanted pickaxe x3. Or it'll take forever.
Efficiency. Oh, you're talking about efficiency 4?
Adam Garcia, welcome to the fucking stream. He says, I played Dungeons & Dragons. It lasted like 8 hours. No regrets, and I want to play it again. High fucking 5. Fuck yeah. Hell yeah. Big Jim says his first D&D character was Kaganesti Cleric. Okay, I know that word. I don't know how to pronounce it.
Yeah, like the cleric.
Of Sarian and Dragonlance.
Since we're talking about D&D, I have my cleric right here. I found it while I was unpacking. From the last campaign that we played in the Dungeon Golem. I'll go ahead and read some stuff off that I have.
From the last game we played, the Dungeon Golem one?
Yeah.
I invented a golem, and the golem was a dungeon, and it was a living dungeon that just kept morphing and going deeper and deeper, and every level was a riddle that was impossible to get out of. Well, not impossible, because they kept going, but... Read it off, what do you got on that character? I want to know what you got out of that fucking dungeon.
Alright, I got Fable's Mask of Fablebane, I got the Tiny Trinket of Truthseeing.
These are all...
I got a protection from negative and church and heaven.
These are all homebrewed magic items.
I got a contract on Lix, the god of poison. I got +1 elven plate mail on. I got a +1 shield, +1 helm. He's an elven cleric of... What was her name? Oh, Lamoric.
That is all homebrewed stuff. Anybody who's listening is going, what the fuck is that shit? I own all the manuals. I don't know that shit. Homebrewed gods, homebrewed items.
Is the one that I saved that could turn anybody into, or make anybody look like an elf.
Oh, yeah, yeah,
yeah. I got Lamoric's crown. That was the one she gave me to become king of elves. And I have a favor coin of the gods. She got a ring of initiative. I got the secret password to King Hume's tomb. And a divine quickness ring of casting. Level 7. I don't know if I said that.
My screen just said I can't operate my PS4 with my voice right now. I didn't even know I could in the first place. Really?
Badass, dude. -4 armor class.
-4 AC?
Yeah.
You played that elf cleric that lasted forever. I still remember your miniature. It was beautiful.
Yeah.
We are nerds! High Caliber is correct. High Caliber is sitting there typing nerds! Tell you right now.
Holy shit, we're playing a fucking RPG PvP fucking Minecraft, dude. You're the one watching the fucking stream. Dude.
I wouldn't play.
That's a good point.
I wouldn't play role playing games if I could just get pussy. You know, it's. You gotta understand when you.
Yeah,
when
who's
you
the
can't,
dork? The guy playing the game or the guy watching?
When you can't
play
get.
Play
I think he was only kidding. I wouldn't take it too serious, you fucking nerds! Fucking pussy! Fuck these nerds, I'm mad cool. Anyways.
Nerd. words.
Now let me tell you about the time I carved every one of our gods in our pantheon out of pink foam and then hand-painted them for 14 hours straight. That was great.
Yeah, seriously. Or how about the fucking Warhammer tabletop fucking sets you made?
Aw, dude, you want to talk about nerding out, dude. The Warhammer fucking terrain I made, that shows that I have never gotten laid in my life. That is Loserville. It was pretty stuff, though. Really pretty stuff.
Oh, it was beautiful.
Just definitely something only a nerd would make. But whatever.
Another emerald.
I don't give a fuck. Alright, what do I want to do? I want tons of these. Yeah, that'll do. And I want all of them right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. That'll do. That'll do, pig. Let's see. Oh. Really? If I say PS4 shut that thing, it'll do it? Really? If I say that accidentally, my PS4 will go off?
I see it, Cobby. Is that Grim that's under here? That's Grim. You're
yeah,
right.
Who's down here? Because I see somebody.
That's me. My mind's over here.
Alright.
Be nice to each other. Love each other. Show each other your wieners in a tunnel. Only then will you be Dragonites.
I was just unzipping my pants
because
I had an itch. I wasn't doing anything weird.
Homo!
Wasn't being subjective or
something. I see a little All
right. Timon is saying that the sound keeps glitching out for him. Now, I know that the sound does glitch out on the streams every, like, few minutes. Yeah. Like, it'll miss a couple. Yeah, it'll miss a beat. Yeah. But for the most part, it's okay. Usually happens once every... Like,
if you come over here, Piggy, I got cobblestone, some redstone. I don't really fuck with that shit too much if you want to grab some of this stuff.
If anybody could tell me in the fucking stream, is the sound, like, unbearable this game? Like, is it glitching out real bad? Is it just Timon? Should I fucking sacrifice somebody to the gods? What do I need to do? I hate restarting streams. I really do. It's the worst thing in the world.
Well, we could stay in the game and you could restart the stream, right?
Yeah, that's great for you. You could definitely sit back while I restart the stream if I have to.
I was wondering if I gotta be prepared to get fucking kicked out of this thing. And
no, you won't get kicked out. You're gonna be good. Oh, fuck. Put this shit in there. I might have to go north all the way to Sanctuary and use their fucking table, bro, if anybody wants to go on that mission later.
Is that thing fully equipped?
Yeah, it'll do a full...
Well, what do we got? Maybe we got enough to make one. I got a bunch of books.
How many books do you got? I got the diamonds and the obsidian. It takes two diamonds?
I got a little tiny farm.
Wolverine Gaming is not here. Somebody's asking where Wolverine Gaming is. Civil sleep at night. And he has not joined yet. We haven't seen him. There's been no Wolverine sightings. We're a little afraid of that. I'm more worried about Mr. Derp coming in. As you can see, we have a full fucking lobby here. Arctic C-Mac is up north somewhere. Ink is out there. He's our homie. He's probably at Sanctuary. Go visit him soon. And Tyler's out there, too. Brock is out there. There's a lot
Didn't
of people.
Can we just rip the fucking enchanting table out of there?
No, because it's not ours. It belongs to Turtle. And it was made in Sanctuary. I don't really know if I want to take it out of there, you know?
Okay. Well, then let's just make one down here.
Yeah. Why don't we all just make one?
Yeah, I've got some papers. I don't have a lot, but I can take
Well, we should have a community one first. fucking everybody can make their own, I guess.
I mean, I'm eventually going to make one real soon up here because I have the resources to do it. But I'm not at level 30 yet, so I'm not worried too much.
I'm at 26 right now.
Fuck.
Yeah, I'm hoping I'll stumble on some diamonds pretty soon. I can find emeralds everywhere, I just can't find diamonds.
Yeah, I found plenty of emeralds.
Caliber said the sound is fine for him. Thank you, Caliber, for hooking me up with that info. Yeah, sorry about the sound. Sorry about the sound popping out, Timon.
There's shit right there, dude.
Keep your sword out. What the fuck? Like, I'm gonna hit you.
No, I'm not doing nothing, dude.
I'm not packing the water, yo.
Are you guys that's about to kill each other? Is it on? Is it on?
No, we're just calling it.
No.
Wait, you dropped your axe? What did you throw at me? I don't want your stone.
I'm trying to. If you step up here, you get there's a stove. There's a. Whatever, box. There's cobblestone in there, redstone, some bread. You can have any of that shit that you want, whatever. I don't use any of that shit.
You can take the bread. I don't use that shit. Pilgrim?
I don't eat bread. That's fucking poor man's food. I eat steak, ham, chicken, full chickens. I fucking... Please.
Hey, Pilgrim. High Caliber in the stream said that you smell good.
I smell good?
You got it, bro.
He smells like I do. When I shower, when I'm done showering, I use baby oil. I smell like a fucking... Please.
You put baby oil on your body when you're done showering?
Yeah. Hell yeah.
Yeah, he's a baby oil guy.
I've been doing that for a long time.
He rubs baby oil all especially over his naked body. Do you want to know more?
Yeah, I do.
Is that so wrong?
I actually do.
Tell me more.
You guys are gross.
You love it.
I don't know, I'm gonna...
You don't have to worry about running into too many spiders or anything down here. I'm sure Sif would be pissed to hear that I killed most of the spawners down here.
I don't care about spider spawners, but if we could find one skeleton spawner in our map, we don't want to break it.
I don't kill any spawners except for spider spawners.
I've got the one right here by my house.
Alright, don't fucking let that thing die.
No, I've got torches on it right now.
Cool. We're going to turn that into... It's your property. You turn that into a arrow-making factory.
Yeah, I know. I'd like to do that, yeah.
And then you make all the money off that, because eventually arrows cost a lot of money, because somebody's going to own them all.
Gee, I wonder when that happened before.
Yeah, it was me, bro. I'll admit it. I made it all. Got a message from Brock. Hold on.
I'm starving to death. Somebody come help.
Where is it? Do I gotta, like, go to a prior message?
Like a shit scene.
This is fucking... I don't understand.
Hey, Blank says, you smell like a shit stink.
Oh, Nick Blank. He does not smell like a shit stink. That is sad.
I do.
How does he know what a shit stink is?
Oh, the first diamonds mined under King Brock's domain. He sent me a picture. Hey. Brock, I really, really do hope that you're going to come live with us on this map. I really do.
What's up with this? Some of us got to be enemies. Or how are we going to kill people and shit?
Pilgrim. There's going to be 2,000 friends on my friends list, and then every one of their friends on their 2,000 friend list can join this game to fucking troll or not while the advertisements on YouTube come and blow up our world. We need as many friends as we can get. If we had 1,000 friends, that's not enough. I mean, think about it right now. Imagine this Arctic guy, Ink, and Edel, and Tyler all just wanted to come and fuck with us right now. If it wasn't them who got in, you know? It's going to be hectic.
I get diamonds, bitch.
It's going to be very, very hectic. So as long as we keep ourselves armed and above the fucking normal savage level, we could defend ourselves. But once you get people out, like... Like that zoo lifer. He's been in here long enough to be dangerous. He could have full armor, items, potions, all that shit. He's been here long enough. Four or five of him could destroy all of us.
You know what's funny right now? How we're all raping the foundation of the mountains we plan on building on top of.
I'm not raping them.
How are we raping them? I'm down at level 12. That's not the foundation of the mountain.
Well, it is. I mean, it's underneath it, right?
Yeah, it's underneath it, but what are you ever going to go down that?
I don't know what you homos did all week while you were sitting around working, but I sat in the truck with a graph paper designing my castle, so I'm not raping it. That shit's beauty.
I don't even know how to get home from where I am.
Yeah.
All I know is I destroyed every fucking spawner that was down in this mine.
Even the... Don't destroy fucking,
Well, I've only run into spider spawners, that's
it. Yeah, fuck spider spawners.
About four of them, and I killed every one of them.
Wait, something's gonna blow up next to me, I hear it! Get... Oh! Oh, you fucking asshole. That's cool, that's fine. That's fine. Stupid fucking creeper. You got a potty mouth, Cubby. I hear you swearing.
We got a swear jar. I can put something in here.
Piggy, what are you, strip mining?
What's that?
I am.
I'll tell ya, I'll buy cobble.
Don't pickaxe.
No, I am not going to give you a diamond for a stack.
Yeah, hey, I had to ask. Come on.
Hey, fucking, jeez Louise.
I
don't want to
insult the dragon, you know. I'm trying to get a good deal.
Boy, this isn't good.
What, Cubby?
Are you trying to get out?
Cubby's trying to rob me. You're right, that isn't good.
Grim.
No, I just dug underneath the spawner. Directly underneath
this one. Oh, I don't have a shovel. Nick Blank, I will tell you, he does not smell like a cum sock. That is gross. Nick! Nick!
No.
Nick!
No, Nick.
That is gross, dirty, nasty Nick. I don't even want to tell you what it means that you're thinking about cum socks right now. That's bad.
Who hasn't thought about a cum sock, though? I mean, really.
No, I mean, we're all thinking about cum socks, but, like, we don't talk about it. It's the unspoken man rule.
It is. That's why it's so weird when I think that you're all right next to the guy. He always gets weirded out when I'm talking about cum socks.
Yeah, don't talk to cum socks. Don't talk to cum socks. They won't talk back.
You ever just put the cum sock on accident?
No, wait a minute. I'm a little confused about your terminology here. Now, when you say cum sock, you're talking about socks made of cum, right? Not.
I'm talking about socks. Whole socks filled with cum.
Oh, dude.
Yummy.
Like a pastry bag, but a sock.
Dude, I was so hungry until you started speaking.
Hey, I got a cum sock snack for you.
Hey, look at that. Old Man Fang just got approved for medical marijuana use, legally, in his state. So he's going to get better now. Yeah. And he's going to smoke some medical marijuana. Congratulations. I hope it helps.
I'm sure it'll help.
Yeah. Bye, Mom.
Bye, MrSiff.
Everybody's saying bye. She's saying bye.
Hey.
Hold on, I'll be right back.
Oh, crap. I hate finding this kind of shit. Oh, there's the mine. Found the mine again. Damn, that's a big mine.
Yeah, these mines in this these fucking worlds are huge, man.
Good God, man. The thing's clear over here. Found some more gold.
Alright, yeah, Pilgrim, she said that you have a small penis. That's what my mom said that. She said, yeah, I'm fucking him, but he's got a little wiener.
I'll try stepping on my game.
Yeah. Better work that shit.
More emeralds, golly, man.
Oh, Cubby, if you're having a problem with too many emeralds, I'll more than happily take them from you.
I'm up to like a dozen.
That's what I have, a dozen emeralds.
I wanted to find some damn diamonds, so I got something to make it diamonds.
I can't wait till we get beacons, I can't wait till we get daylight sensors, I can't wait till we get hoppers and droppers. Oh, I'm so excited for that shit. Daylight sensor is the key to automated civilization. And that's what I want.
What do daylight sensors do?
It sends a pulse into redstone, like a trigger, every time the sun rises. So you could have an automatic farm that farms itself once a day. All melons. And then droppers will, you make all those melons fall into water that will lead to these droppers, and then just, they'll box themselves too. So you just sit back and get fucking melon rich, kid! I didn't want to fall. Damn it.
The first wall of my castle has begun.
Oh, it's a little ugly. Shut up. We're getting there. It's just the foundation, guys. So we got a nice peaceful day so far. No fucking craziness. Bye, Big Jim. I love you, bro. Thanks for visiting us here in the live stream. I'm socks filled with semen, but you know how we roll. Semen sock forever, bro. Heck yeah. Cubby has left the game.
Get out of here, Cubby.
No, I haven't.
Yes, you have, Cubby. You lost connection.
Bro. Oh, motherfucker. Seriously?
Yeah, seriously. Get in here, but you're in trouble. You definitely want to get back in here before someone takes your shit.
What do I want to do? Just fucking exit out of the game? There.
Like, in the future, if that shit happens to people...
Oh, I can't get in.
What do you mean you can't get in?
Well, it's not showing. The game's not showing.
You might have to... You close your application and start it up again. Yeah, you're in. Hey.
Wow, this is weird. Oh, crap.
No, you're here.
Where the hell am I? That's, it never showed me leaving the game.
Yeah, that's because I saw it first. You're lagging, you know what I mean?
Oh.
No. No. I've never had problems with lagging.
Oh, Big Jim said he's not leaving until I'm leaving. Well, shit, Jim. Sit. Got him, cause I ain't going nowhere, cause I ain't got no life. Minecrafting. I'll be damned if I don't fucking Minecraft all night. Doing two streams, that's fucking 8 hours. I was so close.
Two streams?
Yeah, two streams. Yeah.
Or you what? You can only do 4 hours at a time?
4 hour stream, yeah.
Just don't cross the streams.
Yeah, don't cross the streams. Oh, Jim, you're doing your own fucking vape juice mix? I kind of want to do that, but then you gotta deal with it. I'm lazy. I gotta fucking mix it all, but in the long run, that's the way to go. Right now, I'm all about the five ponds, man. I got a bottle coming in, and I'm fucking still working on a bottle of it I already have. It's my favorite juice. I can't do anything but it now. And that's all you hear in the reviews. Don't start doing five pawns, because then you'll do no other juice. It is some premium shit. It's not even just the flavors of them, which I adore. It's the texture and how it tastes. Yeah. But I'm interested to find out how mixing your own shit goes. I know Piggy, he's a vapor. I would love to hear that shit. What are you doing, a vape? We're doing a vape break? Oh my god. Wonder vape activate. Oh.
I thought about doing my own stuff, but I need to... You need to set up an area where nobody goes and nobody fucks around with shit, especially in my house, because sometimes little boys come over here and dogs.
Yeah.
And I wouldn't want somebody to get fucking killed by nicotine.
Or emeralds.
You do gotta have a bottle of poison in your house to mix your own, but...
Yeah.
But yes, sir. Well, I don't smoke, Nick Blank. I vape. I quit smoking. I was a cigarette smoker for a very long time, and now I'm just a vapor. Vaping. It's delicious. If you're a smoker, I'll tell you, you could quit. I quit. And I was a heavy smoker. I'm not one of these fucking bitches who say, oh yeah, I smoke, and they do like a half a pack a year. I was a real smoker. A lot cheaper going this way. A lot better. I feel amazing. I could run and jog. Gold. The cilia in my throat is grown back. What do you know about that if you're a smoker? I could look at a smoker and be like, yo, you ain't got no cilia in your throat, bro.
You cilia.
Yeah, your throat ain't no cilia. You silly, yo. And for real, I just feel way better now vaping. And then people go, dude, you're still smoking something. And I'm like, dude, I'm still bigger than you, and I could kick your ass if you keep talking to me that way. Get out of my face. I'm vaping. That usually shuts people up. Unless they're bigger than me, then... it doesn't matter. Fuck you. I'm vaping. You're never gonna get diamonds. Cubby.
See, what do you want to be? Oh, come on. Don't be...
Oh shit, Big Jim's been vaping for 2 weeks, so I already know what you're going through. Around 2 weeks, you've probably already coughed up or will cough up a big chunk of shit that is like fucking Home Depot spackle, and it's brown. You're feeling better, you're breathing better, food is starting to taste real weird, like you have a superpower for food tasting. Yeah.
Damn, I'm finding a lot of gold.
It's way better. Way better vaping, 100%. I mean, I don't even want to say it because I don't get other people to do it, but, like, nah, I'm not even going to say it. Let's just say it's delicious. Eventually, I'm going to work my way into having no nicotine. That shit's going to be banging! Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck. Okay. Ah! Na-na-na-na! What are you doing? Grim, what are you doing?
I'm mining, bro.
Finding diamonds?
I'm doing okay.
You want to give me some of those diamonds, maybe?
We don't share.
No, not share.
We don't share, dude.
Not share. This isn't sharing. This is paying for my awesomeness. You're like... like, you're so awesome. Here's some diamonds. How come that never happens? Because I'm building. This is going to take so much fucking cobblestone. Keep in mind, fellas, I am buying cobblestone.
You're buying cobblestone or stone?
I would actually like either or. I'm turning it into stone. I'll cook it myself. It's worth the XP. But I want the stone bricks. Everything I'm building is stone bricks on the foundation.
How much are you offering for a cobblestone?
I don't know. What do you want to do? Iron? You want to do iron? I don't know how much you want to charge per stack. But I got a lot of iron. If you want to do gold per stack, I can't do much. Like, one gold per stack is a little too much for me, but...
Yeah, no.
What do you want to... You know, we could work out a deal if you're selling. Definitely. Because now
but
I am...
iTaste VV 3.0 pen is not worth it. Get a real vape.
Well, look at that. Okay. Piggy's saying that the W30 vape pen looks... Or Piggy's saying that's not a good, the iTaste vape pen. I wouldn't fucking... If I'm going to go for a mod, if it's going to be low-end, it's going to be Kanger. If it's going to be high-end, I'm going to get, like, a Nautilus or some shit. Or a Nemesis or whatever the fuck it's called. Is it a Nemesis? Is that what I want? I don't know.
If you're going to get anything from iTaste, just get the MVP. It's cheaper. It works better. Lasts longer.
Oh. Old Man Fang said, as a non-tobacco smoker, people vaping is so much better to be around. Hey! Cool. Oh, Caliber! Caliber, are you leaving to write an essay about the Jews? Good luck. Write about the Jews. And tell them I said hello. From Airogard. But yeah, fucking Cubby.
One gold for two stacks of cobblestone.
One gold per two stacks?
Does that sound good?
No, that's...
It's going to be stone, so I'm cooking it already.
No, I can't do that.
What do you mean, dude? I just went underground. I got 12 gold and came up with fucking...
You won't give him one piece of gold for two stacks of cobble?
Fuck no.
Doesn't make
any
sense.
That's kind of odd.
You think so?
I thought that was a little underpriced, actually.
Yeah. I am going... I just thought we had to talk about this. Gold is going to be the most important...
We did.
The most important thing in this fucking game.
Why do you think I wanted it?
Exactly. I'm going to have at least double... If I have double the amount of another Dragonite, I'm going to spit on him.
You said gonna be...
You're not going to have that shit if you just spend all your time building.
Oh, I'll get it. I'll get gold.
You're gonna be fucking poor.
I'm not gonna just build.
Remember that time I called your elven character poor and he fucking lost it? Not funny.
Remember that time in Dungeons & Dragons where you tied up that NPC and you were a good bard and you learned magic missile and just shot him in the face?
I was chaotic good, and we were trying to get information out of him.
What a dick. Torture.
He was evil. Blatantly evil.
I have 23 gold. I can't be losing my gold, bro. That's all I have.
23 gold? You're fucking poor as fuck.
Fuck you, faggot!
23 gold?
Fuck you!
I had 23 gold in the first 20 minutes of fucking Airogard 1.
Oh, yeah, because the second you came here, you went into the ground like a little fucking hedgehog thing. Started digging in the ground like a maggot. Tapped the lands and met the natives and did war.
There are no scumbags like you, money talks. Nothing else fucking goes.
Yeah, that's true. That's all I care about is money. You know me, bro. That's all I've ever cared about. For real, dragon. What
dragon?
How come we're not talking about how much Pilgrim sucks? Aren't we supposed to talk about that more in live streams? Like Pilgrim sucks. Pilgrim sucks. That was
clearly your fans don't agree.
Are we making that a rule? that a new dragon rule?
Yeah, new rule is fucking
dragon
pilgrim.
Praise the dragon and say pilgrim sucks at least once a game.
Something funny, Cubby?
Something funny, Cubby?
Remember, I got a pack of these faggots, you know.
It's getting dark. I might have to go to my house and talk to the stream for the night.
My kingdom. Whoa, lava. Damn near went into it.
Damn it. Always running out of the good stuff. There. Yeah. Going home. I'm out of fucking cobble. Oh wait, I want to see the sunset out my awesome window. Hey, look at that. Beautiful. Going to sleep. Whew. Yeah.
So why don't you work on making an enchanting table, whatever the fuck they call
it. I don't have no books.
No?
No.
You got a couple books.
Hmm.
How much material is needed to make it fully effective?
You need a lot of books. I don't remember exactly the number. Something like 23 bookshelves or some shit.
God damn it, I'm at level 32.
I have a portal to another world here that can give me that answer.
Whew, alright. What's up, Wicked Hatchet? Whoop whoop, my brother. How are you? Welcome to the stream. He says he still smokes and he tried vaping, didn't like it. I don't know what you tried, but there's a juice out there that you will like. I'm guessing. And if you did the vaping blue cigarette, that is not the way to go. If you did one of those cigarette type things, that's not the way to go. You got to go a mod that you fill yourself, and you know, if you did it right, I give it a chance, man. It's delicious. I would never want to smoke over vaping now. It's so delicious. Like, right now, I'm vaping a banana caramel vanilla peanut butter fucking delicious vape right now. And as soon as my shit comes in the mail, I'll be vaping some, like, cedar wood bourbon hazelnut shaving tasting delicious shit. Yummy.
What'd you get? Snacks? You brought snacks too? Oh,
she's got snacks, bro. You got.
She brought snacks and soda.
Yo, I'll give your girl a hug and tell her thanks for the snacks.
Oh yeah. Okay.
What kind of snacks you got?
Oh yeah.
It's just a bag of plastic dicks.
Plastic dicks? That's not a good snack. Real dicks, no.
A little thing sometimes.
Dick chips.
Dick chips.
Mm-hmm.
Well, those are my favorite.
Potato dicks? You don't eat potato dicks? Take a potato and just carve it to look like
a dick. What?
Never mind. Shut up.
Yeah. I am.
Need more cobble. Need more cobble.
All right. What's up? I don't know. How long have we been streaming for?
I don't know. How long have we been streaming for? Anybody? 2 hours? A little over two, maybe. I can't see the time from here. I'll tell you, we've been streaming for too long. Because we're losers.
What do you mean, too long?
We're losers, bro. Nobody our age should be streaming all this Minecraft. Even a kid who's 9 years old shouldn't be streaming this much Minecraft, sir. But it's okay. Oh, green apple and monster. I'm not a fan of both of those flavors, but yeah, you didn't like it? I would stick with it, man. I would find something you do like and get enough nicotine that you don't need it. Because it tastes better and it feels better. There's really no reason to... Some people don't take to it. Most people I see jump on it. They love it. They do it. They say this is better than smoking. And then they end up giving up and going right back to cigarettes. And it really is the answer. It's the answer for not smoking. I rarely meet somebody who says they don't like it. Almost everybody says they like it.
How much gold do you have, Steph?
23 pieces of gold. I'm very poor right now.
15 bookshelves.
So I'm you right now?
Yeah, 30. And there's 3 books for one. So what's the math on that? Because I don't fucking know that. Anybody?
Wait, how
three
much
times
is
15?
3 times 15? 2 times 15 is 30, so it'd be
45. 45 bucks. 45
bucks
is what we need.
Oh, Thick and Vaping also hates vaping. He says cigarettes are where it's at. I honestly, like, when I started vaping, it wasn't even about quitting cigarettes. It's just, it tasted better and was a better fucking... A cigarette, when I hit a cigarette, it doesn't give me enough nicotine and it doesn't give me enough smoke. When I hit up my vape, I'm getting like a bong rip. And it fills up my whole fucking lung capacity. And my lungs have... All that is sweet, yummy vapor. And, like, you have taste buds in your lungs, for Christ's sakes. I didn't know that. And it's just delicious. Like, a cigarette, when I hit a cigarette now, I try to hit it, and I get, like, this little tiny faggot puff pussy shit, and I'm like, what? I want a diesel fucking hey. Fogger.
Thank you. Is there a spot open in here right now?
Is there a spot open in here? Take a look. Hit the middle touchpad.
Yeah, I thought you were already in here.
He wants to bring his girl in. I think you have to leave and come back to get her in.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I think you have to leave and then come in split screen.
There's no spot, anyways.
If you run your thumb over that middle button, it fucking moves your cursor.
Yeah, it controls the interface when you're up there. Yeah,
that's a touch screen. Pretty nice, huh? They don't have that on the Xbox One now, do they, Cubby? You fucking hater.
No.
What did you say if you run your thumb
really think I need it.
Am I gonna kill someone? So
it's gonna be used in some games in the future, and I guess there's a couple games it's used in now. It's that middle thing, Pilgrim, that touchpad.
Yeah, you don't push it down, and then what?
No, you don't push it down. Just rub your finger on it.
Look, go in your inventory and then run your thumb over it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's like a mouse pad. Touchpad.
It's more to it than that.
Marble Reds 100, bro. I've been there. Thick and Veiny, I was a 2-pack-a-day smoker for longer than most people should be alive. Who smokes cigarettes? I was a big Marble Reds guy. Loved Camels. I started off with filterless Camels because I thought I was badass. And that was dumb. Don't do that. Don't get me wrong, I love cigarettes, bro. People always say, dude, you gotta quit cigarettes because they're bad. And I used to be like, shut your mouth. Don't you ever talk about cigarettes that way. Hell yeah, Wicked Hatchet. Get yourself a fucking PS4. Come in here and start your own empire and start fucking calling the shots, telling people, fuck off, stay away from my land. 4 guys in here right now are Dragonites. All 4 of them are from the old world we used to live in Xbox 360, known as Dragoria. I take these live streams and I break them down to 10-minute highlights, so it's like an ongoing soap opera series of stupidity. And yeah, we're just building a life here, man. A life. I know it's real boring watching us play this game. Just... Because when the war starts, I gotta have my shit.
Who's that means I'm gonna need 45 pieces of leather. And a shit ton of fucking paper.
Yeah, I'm gonna go as soon as the sun comes up. I got 64 sugar canes, and I'm gonna start planting it so we can get some more paper. I've got 52 papers right now.
They don't already have a sugar cane farm.
Oh, do you?
Oh, do I?
Oh, it's raining?
Nine fucking... Yeah, it's raining right now.
Need a lot of cobble. What up, Cassandra? Yeah. Good to see you. Hey, everybody, that's Cassandra. She's a sweet girl. Watch out, she'll bite your fingers off. She's up in the stream. Hello, Cassandra. We're just out here playing Minecraft, trying to stay alive. Here's all the people who are in here right now, and they're all fucking nice people. Brock, I wish you would come to my fucking area and live with us down here. Somebody's got to go and visit Brock eventually. I think he's making his own land somewhere. Piggy, did you see Brock's video he made?
Which one?
He made a video talking about the history of his character and like why he is I guess he's not going to own he's not going to build a castle. He's going to build a statue for the dragon before he builds a castle.
I saw that statue. He sent a message over here.
Oh, the wood one he did of the dragon?
No, it was like a wool and obsidian, I think.
Oh, like in his video, he did a cool dragon-looking thing. It was badass.
Yeah, I saw that.
That was badass. I thought
yeah,
he should.
Cool.
I thought he should have put a longer neck on it like a dragon, because it almost looked like a falcon. But the body part and the wings was fucking sweet. I thought it was badass. Very cool.
Oh shit!
You hear the thunder?
I forgot about thunder and shit.
That thunder is creepy, man. Hold me.
I just saw a lightning strike. Please didn't hit my house. Didn't hit my house.
Oh, your house is gonna burn.
Oh, quiet.
What up, Moon? Good to see you in the fucking stream, brother. How you doing? Tonight we're streaming for 8 hours, and all 8 hours I'm getting resources, diamonds, building, all the boring shit that makes Minecraft addicting for the user and mind-numbingly boring for you. I apologize. It has to be done. Kingdom has to be
Change
built.
Your bacon chocolate?
Bacon chocolate? Is that what you're eating?
That's not what I eat.
Anything better than bacon?
Probably. Well, it's not like he ever calls to just hang out. So he's like, come over and blow me, or, you know, whatever.
What are you saying? You're giving out blowjobs at your castle?
Huh? Nah, it's not a castle. It's just a foyer. I decided I'm gonna build room by room. So that's gonna be the first building of my house, and then I'm gonna build from there.
I guess this is where I get my cobble from for now. I need motherfucking cobble. I will buy cobble. If anybody's watching this stream and they're in this world, I will buy cobble. I will give you...
14 stacks of it right now.
You have 14 stacks of cobble?
Yes, sir.
What do you want for that? I'll give you a full I'll give you a full stack of iron for that.
No, I'm doing okay.
If that's not enough, we could talk more, I guess, about something else.
Hand job?
No, he just said that he needs his cobble. So he was just basically telling me he had cobble so I could fucking
yeah,
get a boner.
Nice
yeah.
What?
Trying to get me all wanted.
Thank you, we got blue balls.
Yeah, thanks, man. Oh, I have cobble, I just will never give you any. Thanks. Oh, that's cool.
I can give you some coordinates of some cobble.
Whoa, lightning just hit over there. Oh, thanks, bro. Fuck you.
What do you mean?
You could give me coordinates to cobble?
Yeah, you just gotta dig down to the chest.
Oh.
If Piggy didn't take it.
I'm not digging anywhere, bro.
Alright. Fucking prima donna.
Yeah, that shit's for the birds, bro. This is just horrible, yucky. This is gonna take so long. Thunder and lightning.
Ready, fighting.
What I'm building now is just the foundation of my estate. This is not in any way my castle. I'm just leveling off basically what is my shit. Oh. Are you singing Queen?
Maybe.
Cabby.
Possibly.
I'm just a little silhouette of a man. Now it's in my head, you asshole. Some of this? You want some of this? Get out of here!
Battle! Epic battle! All action-packed! Fuck you, Advanced Warfare!
That is epic. Someone in the stream, known as Nebula, aka the Mighty Moon, he is a lucky man because his dildo takes the same cord as his laptop. He just wanted to share that with all of you. See, Pilgrim, that's what you need to do. Oh. That sounds so good.
It's tasty. Forget vape.
I would vape your mucus, bro. Because I love you. Your mucus would be yummy flavor.
Oh, yeah.
Bottle it. Ugh. Ugh. I was just thinking about doing a big fucking shot of that shit at the bar. Your mucus. Mmm.
I got 21 bucks.
That's not enough. Takes like six books to make one, right?
Because we put all our shit together, I mean.
Yeah.
It's really not that hard to just grow some fucking sugar cane. We got that fucking desert down there.
As long as it's a lot of water, you can do it on grass, dude.
I
Oh, Brock said New Dragoria. He is on his way. Thank the Lord. Fuck yeah. I will be out here looking for you, bro. Cassandra in the stream, she did yoga after a 12-hour day's work. Yoga? That sounds too healthy for me. I don't think I could do that.
Yoga?
Yeah, she also rides horses and she's all in shape and shit. Like, that stuff, it's nice and all, but it's not for me. Say, I'm just not into that. I just want to get fatter and fatter and sit on my lazy ass and play Minecraft. That's all I really want in life. That's it.
Is there anything else that matters?
I just want to eat pork chops. No, there's nothing else that matters, Cubby, that's all. Fucking, I'm all out of cobblestone already.
I can give you a couple stacks. I don't have much. I left it all underground.
Oh my god, you're just leaving cobblestone underground is what you're telling me.
Yeah, but I'm...
Okay. Okay, I just want to make
come
sure that's...
with fucking, you know, the real shit. Stuff that matters.
Making sure that's what you're saying, that, you know. You're just throwing cobblestone out the door. It's cool. Asshole. Am I safe right here? Yeah, I'm safe right here.
That reminds me of something.
Goddamn,
Brock is blue.
Fucking mine. Holy man, the thing must be absolutely massive.
Oh, the mines in this are supposed to be gigantic.
I mean, this is crazy.
Cassandra said she'd rather be fit than fat. Oh, that kind of talk in my house would get you locked in the cellar. Never, ever want to hear a girl say that in my house. I'd rather be fit than fat. Whew.
That's the brunette, right?
Yeah. Oh, cobblestone still cooking? Dude, I'm so glad that this shit cooks so slow. Just in case there was something I had to do somewhere else, I could sit here and wait for the stone to cook. What? Dude, where is my,
Oh, shit! Spider!
You're dead.
I'm poisoned.
Yeah, oh, you're poisoned.
Yeah.
You're gonna lose all your goodies, bro. Where did my map go? Why don't I have a map? Who is this?
Good. Oh. Man. What the fuck?
He's brought me cobble.
Looking at me. Holy shit, there's
I am gonna bring this guy. This guy, I'm gonna invite him into the party. Hold on. He's giving me cobble. If he's doing that to live on my land, he's got a deal. Party.
Oh, shit, I found your spiders,
Invite. Where is he?
I killed all the ones I found.
No, they're here. Oh my god, I got poisoned again. Holy shit, he's in here.
I think that's his name, right? Yeah.
They can jump over a block, evidently. I did not
know. Yes, they can.
Those motherfuckers. Wow.
He brought me 2.5 stacks of cobble. That's cool. I'm down with that.
Yep. All right. I'm gonna leave that area alone for a while. Son of a bitch.
I sent him an invite to the party, I believe. I think it did. That's him. I wish I knew where my map was. I don't know how I lost it, but I did. Give me this. I have so many maps, I'm not gonna find out which one is the one. Oh, it's this one. No, it's not. This is some other map.
He's fuck you. Orange.
Not you. Dude, how did I lose a map? How is that even possible? No, no, no. No, no, no. What the fuck? Just so you know, some non-Dragonite guy, he's on our property, he climbed my mountain. I didn't even know he was coming. And I lost my map, so I wouldn't have seen him coming. Where'd he go?
I'm over here.
Oh, is that you in the party? Did you join?
Yeah, I joined, yeah.
All right, thank you for the peace offering.
No problem.
I needed cobble really bad. Are you looking for a place to live?
Currently, yeah. I'm kind of just wandering around.
Well, as you can see, I don't really have much. We're on my land right here. This is... Oh! Did you see me fall off the wall? Don't look at that. Don't look at that. You didn't see that.
The other way.
Yeah.
I meant to do that. Didn't happen.
I'm actually exploring down here, making sure that it's safe for you. Because I'm a boss.
Yeah, and,
like a bow.
So what do
just
we...
stay over there.
What do I call you? How do I pronounce that name? What is your name?
Tyler.
Tyler. Hello, yeah. Tyler. Welcome to New Dragoria. We have a lot of positions opening, budding new positions for people who are willing to help.
Yeah, I'm willing to help and stuff. Yeah, it'd be great.
Well, I never ask anyone to do anything, and I don't give orders, because that's not the kind of guy I am. Even if I'm your king, I wouldn't do that, and I'm not a king, so I can't. But...
yeah.
What I do is I ask everybody, what is it you like to do? What's your Minecraft forte?
I go back between mining and farming.
Ooh, a farmer. I don't have a farmer. I'm building a kingdom, and as building a kingdom, I always have a master archer, a master farmer, a master miner, and they run, like, that kind of shit, and they get paid for it or whatnot. Since I don't have those positions because I'm not a king, you like farming? Do you like farming, sugar cane at all?
Yeah, I have a sugar cane on here right now, actually.
How much?
37.
I got some more inside the house if you want to come with me. If you want to start farming sugar cane, I got some bones that you could get it going with bone meal if you wanted.
That'd be great.
But if you want to set up a small fucking sugar farm, nothing permanent that will stay up here, but something around here, then that would be great. Because what I'll do is, what level are you right now? I'm a 27.
17.
Alright, I will make an enchanting table, and if you get the sugar cane to make the books, you could have access to it.
I can give you the diamonds for the enchanting table.
No, keep your diamonds. I would never take your diamonds for the enchantment table on this land. Keep your diamonds. Even though I don't know what you are genetically, you may be a dragon, and if you are, I want you rich. I never want to see dragons poor. This is just the plateau of where I'm building, like where I'm sleeping while I'm building, so if you want to, like, either throw another bed in here or make your own little house, it will get burned down eventually. You know? But this is where I've been growing trees, and... oh, why is there a floating tree over there? I apologize that you saw that.
Yeah, it's annoying.
I know. As a Dragonite, that is my shame. I'm sorry you saw that on my land. Fucking trees, bro. Yeah, Cassandra, I see you in the stream saying you're not going to get fat. Trust me, I know. But, you know, someday you're going to realize that guys aren't going to like you unless you're fat, you know? I try to give women good advice, especially growing up in life. If you're not fat, no one's going to accept you. No one's going to love you. Not for your personality or anything. So, if you're a girl, you got to get fat. And if you're a guy, you're going to have to buy women's love. That is the way the birds and the bees work.
Yeah, Grim, I got 9 books here. I'm fixing to run over that pair. Ooh, shit, I need to eat.
All right, cook
some. Yeah, I mean, I got 21 books. If we all put our books together, I don't know.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Me and my friend here, we're making our shit already. We got our shit. We're ready.
Really?
Yeah, we got 3 tables in the process being made right now. Why? What do you need?
Do you have 3 stacks of gold and a... Yeah, well...
No, I don't have any of that. Alright?
Okay.
You can get chainmail chest plates.
You could get chainmail chest plates? How? Oh, in boxes? Oh, that's cool.
Really?
That's new.
And who's down here busting fucking holes in the building in the village in our fucking map? That's what I want to know.
Oh, no,
somebody
that's a
busted
glitch.
A hole in the side of the church.
No, there's a glitch. Try to walk through it. See if you can walk through it.
Oh, I could totally walk through it. They're walking through it.
Oh, really?
Then it must have. Nobody's fucking making holes in this shit. It wasn't here when I came down here earlier.
And it was a creeper. Nobody's been down there.
I came from the north, so.
I came from the north. We have a lot in common, Tyler. Let me ask you, Tyler. What do you think about dragons? Good, good, good answer. I like you, Tyler. You could definitely stay up here with me for now. We'll figure out...
Just make sure you stay on his side of the mountain.
See, that's grim. The way this podium...
Come over this side, I'm welcome.
The way this podium faces, that's his way over there. That's
gotcha.
Past that mountain is him, so we don't go over there. He's evil, and he'll eat you. Watch out.
I want to eat him.
Yeah.
Do it.
Oh, fuck no, I didn't mean to do that. I did not mean to do that. Leave me alone.
I gotta make a fucking stupid map, because I lost mine somehow.
Julian, it's a full map. Oh shit, a creeper.
You know, I'm almost... Somebody's talking about GTA in this stream, and I'm almost considering, Grim, of playing GTA on this system. Cause it
Please
looks,
do.
You like it?
I love GTA.
My son still plays it.
I did not like GTA, but they call it a gem of a game. They say it was a great game. I don't think we gave it a fair shake. I mean, a lot of people love it. A lot of people have fun. The video we made off it was real fun. We had fun making that.
Yeah, it's just... I mean, you know, there's only so much you can do. I mean...
Well, there's a lot more now. So...
Oh, yeah?
And it looks way better. Like, it's beautiful now. Tyler, do you have a map of this area?
What are you attacking me?
Yeah, I guess I do.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Cool.
Do you need it?
I'm making one right now, but what I was wondering is maybe we should pass the map to each other so we could both open up what we opened up. Time.
This is what I got. I don't have much of this map unlocked.
Here's what I got. There you go. Oh, you opened up some of that desert for me. Thank you.
Yeah. To the left of the desert, there's an island on the next map as well.
Brock is light blue. Brock will be coming. When Brock comes here, he'll be coming in the party. That's my homie. Do you know who Edel Brock is?
Yeah, I have his other account on PS3.
Oh, word. So you're a homie of the Brockster. Nice.
Yeah, I played with him and one of his friends, Flicker, and Buck and Mickey and all that.
Oh, Buck and Mickey?
Yeah, Brock knows who
Yeah, Stuart Buck?
Yeah.
Yeah, they're all great guys. Nice. Okay, cool. Yeah. That raises my trust of you considerably. Awesome.
Well, I'm glad it does for you.
Oh, fuck you.
Go away.
See that guy? He is evil. He's never gonna trust you.
Until That's
you,
not true,
until
bro.
You pay him. You gotta pay him a lot of money.
You come over to my house with a stack of diamonds, you give you a whole new meaning.
Stack of diamonds is a little much there.
Well, not if you like living.
This is true. Life is worth living.
Yeah.
This dude's got asylum on my mountain, on my property, so no attacking his ass.
Whoa, I thought you just said that none of that shit came into play. It's too bad. We're all on our own. Whatever that.
Oh, shit. Miss Thulu. Is that Piggy's girl?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
She has her own account, so you don't even have to split screen? Well, you got a split screen, but she's not like a fake account.
Yeah, she doesn't have PlayStation Plus, if that's what you mean.
Oh, well, she has a name, so I think she... I think if she logs out with her stuff, she'll keep it.
Yeah, she should stay where she is, too.
Are you going to go save her?
I'm going to get her up here.
Don't let her die, man. Don't let her have her first death up in this shit.
Yeah, at least Wolverine Gaming isn't in here to kill her.
Yeah.
God.
Oh, so Tyler, you know about the Wolverine Gaming, do you?
Yes, I did.
You've been following the story of the fucking murderer.
Yeah.
What are you gonna...
I do not want to see that dude.
Yeah, he's fucking an insane maniac. If we see him anywhere near this land, no questions asked, we kill him. Death warrant out on that guy. Like, I'm not gonna hunt him down, but when I see him, I'm gonna kill him.
We're down in that corner, and we're, like, multiple maps away. So once I'm going to head back to the house, put my stuff away, and I'll come home with you. I'm going to bring you food.
Graham, are we still building a community enchanting table?
I just think that'd be a waste because we could get that. The books are nothing. Like, I had all the books I needed by the time I got north to Sanctuary. Books are easy.
Because you don't have...
It's really just diamonds. And then if we build one there, that's a lot of waste of books. You could have just built that in your house. You know what I mean?
I'm just thinking, like, you know, it's good to start off with some communal stuff and then branch off from there, right?
Yeah,
build
What's that?
It's true.
See, he's trying to be, you know, a team player, you know.
Probably smart, but...
I don't know, man. All I'm hearing
I
is
do
some...
the lone wolf thing very
I think I'm just hearing guys who don't have enough sugar cane to make books. That's all I'm hearing.
I'm so fucking rich right now, I could buy just about everybody in this fucking place.
Well, then why don't you buy my books?
Because I'm in this shit. I'd rather have my own shit and my own riches.
Oh.
Bitch.
Oh. I'll be rich one day.
You gotta leave that mountaintop.
My first duty is I gotta fucking make a giant dragon for the dragon, bro.
Duty.
If I don't make something for the dragon, I'll keep dying in here. I know that's my curse. I figure that's why Derp killed me, is because there's no dragon statue. I was punished.
Yeah, you gotta wait. Almost died looking at my fucking
neck. Hey, that legendary Cobra kid?
Yeah?
That's the kid I made friends with that, like, worships your cock. Have you talked to him yet?
No, I haven't talked to him yet. I have so many people on my list that just sent me friend requests. Half of them, I don't know who they are. I might know who they are, but not by the names that they've sent.
He's a good kid.
What up?
He's like 15 and he loves weed.
Let's see who we got. Nasia Santos. Hello, brother. Welcome to the game. Good to see you up here in the stream. I hope everybody's treating you well in there. And I'm saying hi to you while I'm balancing on a wall because I'm a beast. And who else is in there? Is Crazy. What's up, Is Crazy? Thank you for joining us here. In case you don't know, you're in a stream right now with a bunch of psychopaths. And we're building. We're building some Minecraft here. That's what we're doing. In the name of the dragon.
You don't just stay away from it. You need a sword and stuff. had a sword on it for you.
Oh yeah, she doesn't play with monsters, huh?
No, she only plays on peaceful, so.
She's a peaceful player. Not anymore, Melissa.
Can you hear her if she talks?
I don't hear her, no. Oh, I heard that. Hey!
Yeah, plug your... They can hear you. Plug your... whatchamacallit in. Oh, they're up on the console.
This motherfucker's shooting shit at me.
Come on, yeah, it's a phone line. Oh, this bitch right here is fucking... Yeah, you want some of this motherfucker? Come on. Get some, bitch. Right there, faggot.
Yeah, Nasia Santos Cassandra's a bit of a thug. She rolls like hard, bro. Watch yourself.
Where's she from, dude?
I don't know where she's from. She's not fat. I never ask a girl where she's from if she's not fat.
She's a horseback rider, right?
Yes, she rides horses.
What the? Oh, it just glitched out, really?
Ask her where she's from.
No, I'm not going to ask her where she's from. Give a fuck.
You don't want to be creepy?
Yeah, I'm not the creepy guy. Hey, where do you live? Hey. What are you, a girl on the internet? Can I have your address?
Can you invite me to the party?
Can I invite your girl to the party? Yeah, bro. Of course. Friend request. What, am I not cool or something?
Oh, shit.
Chubby has left the game.
I just got booted, yeah.
I'm just trying to rescue her right now, that's all.
Yeah, I...
What happened, Cub?
I just got booted.
Cubby! I need her to send me a friend request, or you need to recommend her as an invite to here.
Okay.
In the back end.
Because I don't know how to find her fucking name. I don't know what recent players is.
Oh, now I got my chest.
It's the center button. If she's in the hit the touchpad.
Yeah. And then I go to her name and.
Then you down view profile. It should tell you which one's view profile.
No. View game invites, invite friends. And then if I click her name, it says that I could kick her. I can invite friends to the game from this screen.
Yeah, I think you have to do it.
How are those chips?
Yeah, who's eating chips? I want some of them shits.
I could go for some nachos right now, bro.
Cassandra is in Canada, bro. She's in Ontario, Canada. In case you want to know, Grim, she's in Ontario, Canada. It's a long drive for you to break out the rape kit, bro. I'm just saying.
Yeah, but then you get some of that French fries and gravy, eh?
French fries and gravy.
I was working with some Canadians last week.
Canadians are cool. Uh-oh. Well, I just ate the last of my food, and I realize I haven't seen an animal in a very long time.
Yeah.
I got tons of food.
You got food?
Boy, I got the potato farm going over here. Fuck,
what kind of food?
I got some steaks, some carrots, some baked potatoes, some pork chops.
Oh, my Lord. Yeah, look at you. You're a walking grocery store.
Some bread.
Do you have iron?
I do, I have 20.
Yeah? I'll give you 20 more iron if you give me some food, whatever you think that's worth.
I don't know.
I don't know either. There's no stable economy here yet. But I just want some food. Where are you at?
I went down to the desert.
Okay. Alright, no worries. When you come back up here, I'll buy some of that food if it's cool.
Oh, maybe, yeah, I don't know.
Unless you want to make me pay something more than that. I got three apples. Mmm, apples. Fucking nasty ass apples.
What are your coordinates?
Oh, Gaming with Chickens is up in here, and he says he dates a Canadian. I'm sorry, bro. If I said anything bad about Canadians, I don't think I did. But if I did, I'm sorry. If I was talking bad about Canadians, I swear I was only talking about Cassandra, not you. Or your girlfriend. Hey, you're back up here, huh?
Yeah, I'm gonna build you a carrot farm.
Nice. Everything that gets built up here will probably eventually be moved, but here, check this out. I will give you this 20 iron for any amount of food that you feel that's worth. That's a lot of iron. I don't expect a lot of food. Thank you. What'd you give me? Oh, That's way enough, bro. That's way enough.
I hope you didn't get those carrots in the village and not plant them.
It's just extra stuff I got.
Yeah, he wants to know if you got the carrots from the village down there.
I got a couple, found some from zombies, and then a couple in Salvation.
Somebody farmed the village, and it looks like it was all replanted. That's all that matters.
Oh, no, not from down there. I haven't even been down there yet.
Yeah, I always replant in the village, bro. You never know when you're going to run through there again.
We must always replant in the village. Those are our villagers.
Oh, what's that little phone? What's going on down there? I can see what's going.
Ow, that was stupid.
Okay, so south. You gotta just go south. And then what was your other numbers?
Hey, Corey, how you doing, bro? Thank you for joining the stream, and thank you for saying you like my commentaries. I know I haven't made one in about a month now, and if you are aware of my channel, I make a commentary once every month to 2 months, and usually get no videos before then. So, I've been live streaming lately, which not everybody likes, but some people do. But I have a new commentary coming out, and I'm halfway done with another Siffy Says, which I haven't done in a while, and that's half done already. So, expect a new commentary soon-ish, but a new Siffy Says very soon. And if you're unaware of what a Siffy Says is, it's a series I do where I just fucking talk about any random subject that's not important for like 2 minutes. Whereas my commentaries are, I talk for like 8 minutes about something that doesn't matter. Totally different.
Going down.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah. They're going up in number.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
But I was saying my axe is going up. Whereas yours is...
Mine's going up, too.
Yeah. Oh, I hear what you guys are talking about. Piggy, yours is going up? Yours is going up, Piggy? Yeah. You and your girlfriend both got penis boners. I'm proud of you for being brave. If everyone doesn't know, Piggy dates a dude.
What's your X number again? Is it -4 or something? Yeah, finding somebody by coordinates is difficult.
Oh, it sucks finding someone by coordinates. it's better just to do like one direction and then up to the next. Out of all of that,
what's your
more fucking goddamn emeralds? Really? Okay.
Don't just kind of move.
Two of them right here. My God.
Oh, Cubby, any emeralds you find, you have to give them to me.
Yeah, it's part of the deal.
What's this give word? I don't understand this word you use.
What does
this
word give mean?
It means give me your fucking shit. It's a robbery.
Dude, I find I found more emeralds. I'm up to like 14 of them now. This is crazy.
I found a lot of emeralds when I was under the ground. I didn't think they'd be that easy to find, but they were everywhere.
Yeah, they're all over the place.
It's pretty cool.
Look, if I can find a damn diamond, save my life.
I hate those fucking things.
Do you hate emeralds?
No, oh, these stupid fucking spiders.
Oh.
Emeralds aren't worth. I mean, you can't really get. You can get. He said you can get glowstone for some of them, but
no, you could. You could trade emeralds to guys. You could also use emeralds just for a building material that's pretty. I don't know. It's not really the most useful shit in the world. But it's a nice. It's a nice green expensive block. If you can make a nice giant thing with it, that'd be cool. I would think so. I like building in emeralds. But in Dragoria, to get 9 emeralds, you had to get it only by trading, and that was just impossible.
They had emeralds in Dragoria?
Only if you traded with.
With the villagers. Yeah,
and the only way we even got villagers is me and my son cured a zombie fucking villager. I don't know if you could. You know you could do that? Cubby.
Yeah, I don't know how you do it. I've heard people doing it.
Some potion. My son did it. I'm dumb. I just watched him do it and took all the credit for it.
One carrot will bring you up to one.
Alright. Whoo.
Cape made a room. It looked. He did. He left everything in block form. And he put redstone, diamonds, emeralds, everything up in this room, and it looked just like a clown exploded in there.
It was ugly.
It's pretty neat. No, dude, it was so ugly. It was awesome. It was pretty cool. All
right. Can anybody give me the coordinates of the home map?
I don't say them out loud on the stream.
Ah, damn it. Could you Facebook message them to me?
Oh, that's very far away.
Well, what are you looking for?
Because I just had to pick it up, and I don't have maps to come back. I only have the home map.
Go directly in the direction you're going now, and you're going to run smack dab into me and Sif.
This way?
Exactly the way you're going right now. Heading right towards us.
If you're going south.
No. Just go the way. No. Go exactly the way you were just going.
How do you know that? You have a map with him on it?
Because I'm looking at. Yes.
Oh.
He's green, right?
Yeah, and he is nowhere to the north of us, or to the. He's so far to the left or right of us that his dot's not on my map. Where's your dot?
It's on my map. I don't know what you're looking at. All right,
listen.
He's
I'll
right
give you
us.
The coordinates. You ready? X, 9,
no,
5.
No. Don't do it.
I don't know. On my map, I can't tell if you're even near us. I don't know if he could even read a map.
Dude, you're right near us. I know exactly where you are. Keep going the same direction you ended.
He's not near us. Okay. He's not
yes,
even.
Yes, he is, bro.
He's green?
Oh,
If he's green, he's right next to us.
Yes, he is. He's green. He's right here.
Then how can he not be a dot on my map?
You got the wrong map.
You don't have a green dot?
No green dot on my map.
I'm definitely not on your map.
Yeah, you're not even a dot outside my map, which means you're like two or three maps away.
No, that's aqua. That's not green, dude.
Oh, she's near us. Yeah. If she's that... No, that's Brock. Brock is near us. Brock is near us.
Well, maybe it's Brock. Brock's... Is there an aqua?
Yeah, Piggy. Piggy is green.
Yeah, I got them on a map right now. Just keep heading south.
But they're...
Tyler?
Yeah.
But they're not near us because they're not appearing on our ship.
No, they're
real far away. They're at spawn area.
Still over a map away.
Yeah. But Brock is here. I gotta wait for you. Brock is close.
Hey.
Here's a sword.
I should see Brock. He should be down there.
You know how to swing it? There you go.
He's down there.
Get down on it.
I see a chicken. I see a chicken.
I wonder if he can make a sword out of emerald.
Ocean will be safer at night anyway.
So I don't think he can.
He should see the lights up here. Oh, I see him. I see you, bro. I see you. I want to throw shit at him. If I throw dirt at him. Hey, strip for me. Here's some dirt. Yeah, dirty stripper. Kill that creeper, you fuck, yeah! Oh yeah, get him! Dun, 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 dun. Fuck him up, bro. Yeah! Look up, Brock, I'm looking at you, bro. You see me? Jump me, jump if you see me, bro. That should be the universal hello from far away, jumping.
I don't do that when you're on the ground.
Yeah, he sees me. He sees me. Alright, how are we gonna get him up here? You're at the back side of the mountain, not the way I would approach it. You can make a jump pillar up here, bro. If you're listening to the stream, you can make a jump pillar. Hey, he's close enough. I can invite him into the party now. We have... I won't invite people into the party unless... they've actually visited here, you know what I mean? Boosh.
You should have a friend request from Melissa, too.
Really? Friend requests! Miss Thulu! Cool name. How many people can you have in a party, by the way?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's
me. Invite. Brock. Miss Dolo.
Hey, what is happening?
Oh, King Brock, what is up, bro? I'm so glad you have, so glad you have found New Dragoria.
Yes, I can get up there.
Yeah,
I will see what I can do.
Welcome home, brother.
It's been a long journey coming down here. This map is giant.
Yeah, but our property is beautiful, so it's worth it.
I did catch that. It is.
Definitely hot.
All right, I'm going to mine up through the hill here, if that's all right, or were you trying to keep this?
I'm trying to keep it pristine, so as long as you don't make too much fucking ugly.
All right, well, that's fine. I can climb up. With a water bucket.
What up, Miss Thulu? Welcome to the party, girl.
Hi.
Civil sleep at night, kid.
I love gold.
Ink was wondering if he could join us. I don't know what the rules are.
What's that?
But, Ink was wondering if he could hop into this party, if possible. Oh my god, there's the house.
Is he still up north?
I'm not sure. Hey, there he is.
I'm only letting people in the party if they come here. He has to come here
gotcha.
and, like, come to New Dragoria. I want him here, too. I want him to live down here. But this is where I'm living, man. Brock, let me see you. Turn around, brother. Here's an apple.
Hey. Oh, my God. I would love to eat that apple, but my inventory is full. Here, let me give you something in return.
What do you got? What do you got? We're trading?
Let's see. What do I have here that is worthy? I got a bed, but you probably don't want that.
No.
I'm going to go put that down somewhere. Well, I know you like gold, so there you go.
Whoa. You can't just give me 5 gold. Here.
That is the least valuable thing in my inventory. I've been very busy.
Well, here. Let me give you a bunch of iron.
All right. I have iron. That filled up. All right.
Piggy has left the game.
That was a good deal.
Piggy has left the game.
Grim, yeah, so did I.
Yeah, so did Grim.
Get back up in here.
I don't see your game on there.
You have
I had to join on, somebody else's name.
Join on somebody else's name is what he's saying. Yeah. However you do that, I don't know. I've never had to.
Yeah.
How do you do that?
Well, it was just Arctic's name was there. So
Pig Tulu and Miss Tulu left the game.
Yeah, I think you gotta start it over.
No, I'm not starting it over. We don't have to do that. We can't be doing that every time because everybody will lose their place. What you need to do is close your application and then come back. You know how to do that?
Yeah.
The middle button at the bottom, the little middle PS4 button. You hold that down and it'll say close application. Close the application, start it up again, and get back in here. Because in the future, like last game we played, we had to close the application. We started it up and someone couldn't get back in because of that. Can't be doing that. Brock, everything on top of these mountains right now is gonna be fucking changed.
Okay.
If you want to make a little hut around here somewhere so you could have a place to sleep while building's going on, or if you want to look around, you can do whatever you want.
Well, I really like that hill over there. I heard in the live stream you said that was ugly, but I like it.
Whoa, what it's hill? Cool. That floating one?
Yeah, well, it doesn't need to be floating.
Nope, that's my property. Everything in the middle of this map is mine. That's all these mountains.
Yeah, well, what I'm saying is you shouldn't destroy that. It's just too cool.
I'm not going to destroy it. I'm going to put a shrine on top of that.
Gotcha. Yeah, that looks awesome.
It's pretty cool. But you are one of the few people coming from the old world who had a crown, which I'm pretty sure you'd have to ask the other two kings, but you have my right to pick land on this map.
Can you hear me or something? Is my mic muted?
I hear you now. Right, what?
Because I closed the application, but now it's not letting me go in back in.
What do you mean?
Trey, the only other thing I can think of is turn off your PS4.
Is anybody else's name showing up, Pig, that's in the game?
No, I know, I clicked on Edelbron's name and it's got all you guys in it, but...
Yeah, can you join that?
No.
That's what Cubby did. Cubby joined off of somebody's...
Server full?
Yeah, twice.
Okay, I'm gonna shut my PS4 off.
Did you try joining off a name? Because that's what Cubby's been doing.
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Yes, I tried joining Edelbron's name.
Alright, cool.
So, that village down there.
Yeah?
Is that available for, one extra person to live there?
People could live in that village, but you have to defend that village and make sure the villagers don't die and you can't kill the villagers, etc., etc.
Alright.
But you can't make it your permanent home, like, you can't build there and all that shit, but if you want to live there for now, then you can. I know you have...
Okay.
You've taken an oath not to build, right?
Yeah, that is true. I plan on doing something kind of away from this area. It's a gorgeous area, but I don't want to... I want to stay within range of this area, but I don't want to build here.
Well, I hope you stay on this map. You don't have to if you don't want to. This whole map's not even fully explored yet.
Yeah, I don't plan on leaving this map.
Yeah, dude. You have my right permission, whatever, fucking blessing to pick land on this map and make it your own. But you need Pilgrim's and fucking Piggy's blessing as well, because they're the two standing kings.
Alright.
But you're already a king of the old world, so neither one of them should say no to that.
Alright, Pilgrim, I took over this land. I'm now a part of it. Any objections? One down. All right. Piggy, he ain't here, is he?
No, not yet. He's restarting his shit.
Gotcha.
But yeah,
it says connection to the server was lost.
There's no way that I could, like, send an invite, is there?
I mean, I could invite him.
That's the only time it works when I get kicked out is when you invite me. Why is that?
Ooh, there's a house there.
It's because all this is brand new. PS4 never had this. This is a brand new part of their thing.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? But the thing is, I can't...
Has anybody got an attending table going yet? In here?
Nope. I do not.
I have the possibility to make one.
Okay. Oh, what? Piggy, not Piggy. Fuck. But I can't... I can't restart the game every time somebody says I can't get in, you know what I mean?
No. Can you send an invitation up?
I'm trying to do that now. Trying to figure out how to do that. That button! Invite friends.
Fuck, I found damn spiders again. No, I'd say I finally found some diamonds and I can make a diamond pickaxe or something.
Yeah, I've been doing pretty good in the diamond category.
Yeah, I can find crap out of emeralds and diamonds. Oh, and there's lava. Hello.
I haven't gotten a chance to get down to that yet.
It's all I can do for a long time. So I'm gonna be awfully rich for a while until I can start a foreign loyalist.
Now, somebody in the stream said that they're so tempted to take someone's spot, and then somebody else said that's not fair. There's no way I could police that. If people drop out and people take their spots, that's fair, but it's a dirtbag thing to do. And somebody might come to kill you to free that up or not. I appreciate saying you're tempted, but you're not gonna do it or whatever.
Jones, there will be an opening pretty soon here. I'm going to be backing out. My goal was to get here, and I did, but now I need to go to bed. So my spot will be open for someone.
Oh, Brock's going to be leaving soon, opening up another spot.
Yeah, I can't get in. I don't know why.
Restart your PS4, bro.
Yeah, I did.
You did? You turned your PS4 on and off?
Yeah.
Oh. That means I'm going to have to restart.
I'll try again. I'm going to try it again. No, I'll try again. I'll be back.
I mean, I could always do the restarting thing, but it's always going to fuck everybody, especially when there's like 30 people who want to join. I mean, when that happens, I could foresee a future where 30 people may want to join this game, and restarting it will make it so every time we restart, it's a different bunch of people who get in.
Yeah.
Man, this house looks like garbage.
I'm gonna fix and start building line here in a little bit. Or just turn on something on it, you know.
Alright, what do I need? I need...
As soon as somebody gets a thing going here for enchanting. Like that.
Aren't you people all rich? How do you not have an enchanting table?
Because I don't have enough leather to do it. That's my problem.
Oh, you need leather for that shit?
For the books, yeah.
Oh, fuck. I had a whole stack of leather that I got rid of. That sucks.
I'll bring it back in a minute. I'll get into the bathroom.
All right, take your time. All right.
Alright, this mushroom island off to the south.
I got 30 minutes left. What? The mushroom island to the south?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't want no mushroom island. Those things are gross. I mean, well, beautiful land for you, sir.
I'm going underground, so it doesn't matter.
Oh.
People avoid them, so that's one of the reasons I want it.
Well, you were saying that you don't build or whatever, but I just want you to know that is offensive to me as a Dragonite to hear my brother say that. I understand you don't build homes or castles, but you are building a mine. Don't ever forget, you are building a mine, sir, and that is building.
Yeah, well, see, I can build anything underground. I can build a giant kingdom underground, but I can't build out of ground. I can hire people to do that for me, though, which I will be doing.
Right, but you are building something, because if you weren't building something, by the law of the three things that matter in the original museum, it would mean you didn't have a soul, if you didn't build something. So you'll be building yourself a treasury, and you'll be building yourself a mine. So you're building. Minimal building, but you still have a soul.
The host has exited the game.
The host has not exited the game. I'm going to have to start this fucking shit over, I guess. Well, I'm going to start over, and then it's going to be a mad rush to whoever joins. I already know there's more than 8 people trying to get in right now. Some of them are in the fucking stream. What up, Psycho Lizard Boy, Big Dicks? How's it going, sir? So that means some of you guys might not come back when I restart this. Understood? Is that cool?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think I might take that as my advantage to go to bed.
Or anything, or will that just...
You want to be somewhere safe. Don't be in a 1x1 tunnel where you could glitch into the wall. Somebody died that way. Turtle died that way. Be out.
Yeah, I'm trying to run to get out of it now, Homer.
Yeah, just get somewhere safe.
It'll take me a minute. I'm running through the tunnel.
That just sucks. I'm a building maniac. Look at me go. Action packed. Maniac. On Minecraft. And if you don't think I am, you can suck my ass. Are you safe? Can I restart it?
10 seconds. I'll be up my steps in my house.
Yep. Piggy, you hear what we're doing, right?
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. I need to eat.
Yep. All right. Hey, Pilgrim, we're going to be restarting the game.
Okay.
Which means this. If your spot gets taken, it's going to be a mad rush, and it's going to be fair. If you get it, you know what I mean?
Yep.
So.
Why restart it?
Because nobody of you can get back in the game, is what you're saying.
You get mad then, Pilgrim?
No.
Alright, I'm up in my little...
And what seems to fix that is if I stop the application and restart.
Yeah, okay.
Hold on, give me 1 second. I'm sort of like in lava right now doing something real important. I'm fighting the Ender Dragon. Give me 1 minute. I'm totally fighting the Wither right now. Okay. Let me get somewhere safe.
I haven't seen a Wither yet.
There is no Withers yet. It's coming in the next update. Make a wither in somebody's yard and it doesn't despawn and it explodes like TNT non-stop fucking attacking everything. One hit brings you down to like fucking nothing. Brock, I love you. Goodbye, Brock.
Alrighty. I will catch you in the next stream.
Hell yeah, brother. I'm
glad. Throughout the rest of this one.
Good to see you, homie.
Alrighty, you too.
Alright, everyone. I am restarting this game. I'm gonna start it and you guys are gonna get back in here. If not, I'm sorry. Alright. Oh wait, I gotta save it first. Hey. What do I do? I don't understand the buttons. They're all so new. There we go. No. Exit game! Are you sure you want to exit the game? Disconnect all players? Fuck those players!
I do gotta say, it's so weird being on the opposite side of the stream. I get to actually talk to people exactly rather than type what I want to say.
Mm-hmm.
Like right now I'd be typing, haha, chicken, that is awesome. Let's see, Psycho Lizard. Yeah, I agree. Sarcasm.
Everybody's in the stream telling on me, going, nah, he's just building a wall. Fuck you, gaming with chicken. Close application. Okay. Now, if anybody doesn't get in after this, I apologize. We have less than 20 minutes left of this stream before we start a new one, too.
Alright, well, to the people in the party and to the people in the stream, nighty-night. Edelbrock is going to bed.
Good night, Edelbrock. It's so much nicer to talk to you now that you've lost your retardation curse. I heard that you've been cured.
All right. God, it's so weird hearing you guys on a PlayStation platform. Alrighty, nighty-night.
Peace. What the fuck, Cubby? Where's my yellow flower gift?
I've been waiting for the house to go up.
Yeah, wait for the house, because I want it to be a first gift.
You gotta get your...
Yeah, I agree with that. Okay, I'm loading game now. Wait, loading the game. Loading it. Alan777 Gamer YT, what is up?
Hi.
Woo! Nothing like a boring, all-night-long, 8-hour mining session, huh? Shit's dope, bro. Dope.
That's whack.
You're whack. Alright, I'm in here. You guys should all be able to see it. In a few seconds.
Not yet.
Give it a second or two. Boosh.
Dungeon quest is unfair.
What? Zoolifer has joined the game. I think that's one guy who wasn't in here, but he got his spot back. He lost it before when he died. That's one guy who joined. You should all be able to join.
It's not showing.
Yeah, it's not showing yet.
Pilgrim has joined. Pigthulu has joined.
Yes, Cobby has joined! Come! You could make it! All of you could make it! Miss Thulu and Tyler has joined!
Nice.
I got a message from somebody. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. One more space is out here. Jones, that's you or Ink. Whose home is in the fucking desert?
Did it bring anybody else back to a later date?
That home, that desert, belongs to all of the Dragonites. That'll probably get moved out of there. That's our glass factory. But you can definitely live down there for now. Oh, G33K has joined the game. Welcome to the game, G33K. I'm gonna check his message.
I have no idea where the fuck I am right now.
Yeah, mine dropped me back to a later spot in the game.
It shouldn't have.
How could that be?
Oh, there's my house. Okay, yeah. It just hadn't loaded.
Probably
yet.
Because you fucking lagged out and thought you weren't lagged out. Alright, we got a new guy in the fucking world, so keep an eye on that. Alright. That's you guys. You're cool.
Where am I gonna build my house?
Where's Piggy? Oh, he's
right there. Through the desert right
now. See you, honey. I see you. I saw your girl running around down there. I was like, where the fuck is he? But you're right under her on the map.
Could you send her another invite to the party?
Hell yeah, I can, kid. Invite to the party.
Skeletons, but not as much as spiders.
Skeletons are awesome. Spiders are horrible. Alright, I sent her one. That should work. Alright. Boosh! Welcome back, Miss Thulu.
Thank you.
douche. I will be right back.
That actually would be a neat place to put that garden right there. Good.
Fuck your garden, Cubby. Fuck your garden.
How does your garden grow?
Yo, that is a pretty desert we have. It has a nice river that goes through it and shit. Very nice. I like it.
Cool. These mines just never end, man. Holy shit.
No, dude. They're going on.
On and on and on.
Yeah, the mines are huge.
It's crazy.
Minds of madness. I will be right back. Don't be a bitch. Like that's possible for Pilgrim.
Bitch, don't growl at me.
You gotta watch out
because there's a giant cavern. Oh, wow. What is this room? Wait a minute. What's going on here?
Alright, so the buttons open the doors now. Well, there's wood and all that stuff. Definitely gonna
want to
keep some food on
me. That's the only desert we've got.
I'm gonna make some potatoes and then you can do whatever you want to do. I know what you want to do.
How do you mine the sand without... Without it falling and stuff. I mean, how do you mine the sand without making it look ugly?
You mine it out.
You just flatten it out? Is that what you're talking about?
Yeah, you take one layer at a time.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. And you get pretty loud. Oh, I got wood on me.
Yeah, you do.
That's gross!
Interesting.
Use the birch wood. Actually, hang on. Yeah, I took it. Wait, don't take all... No. Use...
There was a spider right here.
I'll give you a couple sticks.
What are you
doing? I'm just
trying to
get... Here.
Ooh, what is that? Oh, it's the pumpkin to Skelly down there. Here's Mr. Spider. Come here, Mr. Spider. You're Die, fucker. Yeah, that's what I thought. Now, where's my dirt? Yeah. I need to make my shovels.
I am back. Oh, what was I doing? Oh, yeah, wishing I had cobblestone. Fuck! I got a message from Ink. Thank you, Moon. Thank you very much. The High Priest of the Sheep. Fuck, wrong button. I'll get used to this one day. Oh, he's going. Ink is going to bed, bro. Bros, homies. Good night, Ink. Come down to the south. Come to the New Dragoria. You are one of the people who gets an invitation to come down here. As soon as you do, you'll be in the party. I promise. Good night, sweet dreams. He said it was great playing with us again, even though he couldn't hear us.
I need a bucket of water.
I got half a double box.
Who is that?
Stone now,
Sif. Hey. What do you have, Cubby?
Half a double box full of cobblestone.
Oh. Whoa, what do you want for it?
Well, you're probably going to want to get water first.
Was it 9 stacks?
You got to look, make sure you look before you go out there, because it could be creepers.
Right? How much do you want for 9 stacks of it?
9 stacks? I mean, I go through 9 stacks like it's nothing, but I do want it. What are you selling it for?
No.
Why should I use some books to make a...
I don't have any books.
Table.
That's your experience. You could grab it. There's experience balls over there, yeah. You said you're going to be building a lot in iron. You're going to be needing it.
Yes.
Would you sell it for iron? Like, how many pieces of iron per stack?
It's dark, yeah. But it's not dark anymore down there. It's lit up.
How many pieces of iron per stack?
Yeah, you definitely don't want to sell a stack of fucking... for less than a one piece of iron. Like, that's worth more than...
No!
That's worth more than 9 iron. So, like, how many pieces per stack? Like, 5 pieces per stack? 4? 3?
It'd have to be way more than 5 pieces a stack.
Nope, can't do it. Iron's not the... 5 pieces a stack would be 5 times 9. What is that? That's over a stack of iron, bro. Can't do it.
That's only 45.
Oh, 45?
Yeah.
45 iron for 9 stacks? Is that right? No. Yeah, that's not a bad price. Yeah, that's not a bad price. What's wrong with 45 iron for 9 stacks? What do you want, a whole stack of iron?
Oh, I would have to take a whole stack, at least.
No.
For nine stacks of cobble?
Yeah, usually cobble goes for 1 iron a stack in the old world, but since nobody has money or cobble, you could demand a higher price, but I can't give you more. 5 iron a stack is, like, outrageous prices. But I'm willing to pay that. I'm willing to pay that.
I'll give it to you.
Right. I'll give you 50 iron... I'll give you 50 iron for 9 stacks. Or if you make it 10 stacks, I'll give you a stack of iron. How about that? That jacks the price up.
That's done. Right there. There you go.
And you have to deliver it.
That's my
line
right there.
I'm on my way shortly.
All right, cool. That's a deal.
Well, that's a bitch move. I would have made him come get it.
Fuck that shit. That's a whole stack of iron. That's all my iron. I'm out of iron now. Goodbye. Stack of iron in the fucking toilet.
Remember, if you die, you gotta
It's well spent. You're gonna build an iron, right? A lot of it?
I'd like to. I thought it'd be kind
of
neat.
Well, then
I don't get to build a lot of it.
Yeah, if you're gonna build an iron that's gonna look beautiful and expensive, I don't feel bad paying for some of that.
Yeah.
You can go wherever you want to go. I fucked up and I went the wrong way, but turn around and I'll show you where I started to.
Oh, Seth, so I can do a little farm above your mine.
Keep going. That's one branch.
You built a small farm over there?
And then I came back.
Yeah.
Cool.
There should be 2 lines.
Do we have any sugar cane right growing? Because that's. Well, actually, what we're really looking for, I'm probably going to go out on a cow hunting adventure.
Yeah, leather is what we need.
We need lots of leather.
Yeah.
Yeah. Because that's
actually where a cow farm going here somewhere.
Yeah, leather's going to be a commodity in this fucking game.
Yeah.
Fierce.
Especially if somebody animalizes the fucking cows, which is what I will do. Come on, get out of here, chicken. I don't kill chickens until I have a chicken shrine. Oh, Tyler, we don't kill chickens on this property until there's a chicken shrine. Is that cool?
Sounds good to me.
If you're killing chickens, you could do it down there, you know? And you can see where my land ends down there. It's where the fucking biome ends.
Yeah.
Yeah. Luckily, that's fuck. Luckily, I had fucking armor on. Yeah, we gotta get you some armor.
Fucking hate hand spiders, you motherfuckers.
Darkness. Turtle, what's up, Turtle? Crevice. Darkness Crept said, you know a game doesn't get enough credit? Shaq Fu. If you even know what Shaq Fu is, that's funny. Fucking
there's
Shaq
Fu. There's
a
big old crevice over here, too.
Oh, I should have worked out a deal for some fucking coal.
How many fucking spider spawns am I gonna fucking destroy today? I've already destroyed like five in this mine.
Five spider spawners?
Yeah.
I can't wait to see pilgrims been poisoned to death by spiders at the bottom of the screen.
Why do you want to be like that? Why are you wishing?
Because me and Grim, we have this understanding. We like when each other dies, but we don't make each other die. It's an unspoken rule. Unless the only thing I don't ever want to see is a savage Slade pilgrim. When I see that at the bottom of the screen, that's insulting to the whole family.
Nothing maybe used to make me more happy than seeing Stiletto die.
No,
like
Stiletto. Yeah.
Oh my god, I used to fucking look, and she used to get so pissed.
Cunt. Oh.
He was a bird of a different feather, man. Jesus.
Oh, you.
Yeah, you got that right.
You guys. You silly little guys. So, speaking of Queen Stiletto, when she finally joins, where's she gonna live? Next to you, Pilgrim?
I thought she was banished.
She's not banished.
Should be.
Ooh. Ooh, vile dragon tongue talk.
He's a whore.
Oh my god! Wow!
I don't think the stream heard that, so we're good.
Oh my god!
Jesus Christ.
Never thought I'd see the day where Pilgrim was more restrained than you, Piggy. Damn!
Where you at, Sif?
Stories about having seizures and shit.
Yeah.
Really?
Well,
that wasn't Lady Stiletto. That was fucking Anna.
No.
No.
That was Lady
Stiletto. They both.
Was that Lady Stiletto? Oh, okay.
That's just the type of fucking woman that sits attracts, though. Like, it's always crazy bitches.
Well, I am not part of this conversation because I'm a classy man. you guys are brutal. Cubby asked where I was. I'm on top of my mountain listening to fucking right. Evil.
I'm trying to get to the top of it right now.
Turtle is done with fucking studying. He wants to get in here. What do you mean there's no space? Is there no space? Who took the eighth? I want to know.
There should be space.
No, double K
shit,
took it.
Oh.
Do you see my mountain, Cubby?
I need to check
yeah,
my
I'm
map
right next to your brick wall.
How's the brick wall look like when you're approaching this mountain? Is it intimidating? I have a small wiener.
Yeah, sure.
A small wiener, I want it to be intimidating.
Yeah, sure.
It's just a foundation, jerk face. Wait till this shit's a beast. Wait till there's a giant dragon spawning up.
You are fucking work.
Yeah,
wow.
I'm a builder bee, bro. Builder bee. You know, I might not be mining like you guys and getting the riches, but I will have a gorgeous kingdom. And really, you should thank me because it's gonna be beautiful.
I'm on top of your wall right now.
I
see
you.
You.
I'm right behind you. I'm coming to you. Here, let's go to my house.
What the
or
fuck?
Not my house, but let's go to the hole I sleep in.
Shack.
Let's go to my shack.
I'm crouching. What the shit?
You're crouching? You can't walk on walls?
I don't really want to die.
at this point.
I appreciate it. You're carrying shit I like. Cool.
You would just pick it up anyways. What are you...
Yeah, I'd be like, deal what deal?
Oh, sorry.
I don't remember no deal.
I don't know what you're talking about. Yeah, you got a few ovens going here. Holy shit.
Yeah, but I'm all out of coal now. They were all filled with coal. Or mostly.
Mm-hmm.
Here is a stack of... Boop.
One.
Thank you. Thank you.
Three.
Thank you.
Four.
Thank you.
Five.
Thank you.
Six.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh shit, I can't pick up stuff, but thank you. Hold on.
You're full now.
Hold on, I got to thank you. There we go. Thank you. I want that egg. I like eggs. There's some wood there and some rotten flesh if you want to get high. Want to get high?
Because I got it.
Which way?
I don't know.
That's kind of like,
okay,
you picked a good spot. If it's hard to get up here.
Right? It's a nice mountaintop, you know? It's like once this is all connected, because the whole castle is going to go straight across this whole chasm. This hole down there, that's going to be my basement.
Quit ball sucking, Cubby.
No, he's telling me the truth. My land looks way better than yours.
I hate getting up here.
He's just being honest, Grim. Some people got better land than you.
Yeah, Grim, your place is like the fifth ward in Houston.
Yeah, we'll see, bitch.
Yeah, dude.
Okay, yeah, keep going.
In Waterbury, we call your fucking land East Clay Street. That's where you get hookers. Google that shit. That's where you gotta make a corner store. You gotta make a corner store called Haddad's that sells 40s to 10-year-olds.
Yeah, turn around.
All right, guys, I gotta restart this stream. You're all set, but I gotta go in a room and hide. I'll be restarting the stream.
Oh, you got glass in there now. Nice.
Everybody, thank you for watching this stream. It's going to restart now. So there'll be a new stream linked on Twitter and Facebook or however else you found here if you are watching. Thank you for watching. I love you. You all have bigger dicks than me, even the girls. And I love you. Yeah. Stream over.
Steph, you got a floating block. That is just terrible.
I know. It's been driving me nuts, dude. But, you know, you got to choose. You got to choose right your
there.
Battles, Cubby. You got to choose your battles. There's shit all over this hole. You know what I'm saying, bro? My shit's fucking shitty. First stream of the night is down. I'm gonna fucking turn off the live stream. Control room.
Fall off of here and not die.
Stopping streaming now. I love you, sugar boogers.